Unmuting the game. Is that popping up on stream? It is. All right. Let's put the blindfold on. We are using a very high-tech blindfold known as a beanie. Shoutouts to my boy, Buff Daddy HD. And yeah, let's get started.
Ashen said, oh shit, you're already at the Bowser fight. Get the rocket nozzle.
Goku All right.
said, select story for OPOP. Happiest Bear Bear said, let's go.
Alright, so I guess I will just start out by walking forwards. Hang on, I need to turn this up a little bit. Where's my keyboard? Hey, did it.
Gogo said use blood. Coben said fast. Ashen said there is water.
I don't know where I am.
Jello said Twitch delay is fun.
Okay, I'm in the lake.
Crave said timer.
I'm on a rope. Oh, I forgot about the timer. One sec. Hang on.
Ashen
said I'm not looking at the game. I'm just looking at my screen.
Gogo said you are next to the rope. Gogo said rope asterisk. Coben said go up.
Okay, I don't know where I am. I need somebody to tell me. I'm still in the water. I don't know what water I'm in, though. Okay, there's a wall there.
Said spin jump forward and grab the ledge. Ashen said you're on the hill before the path. Armadillo said there's a big wall in front of you. Coben said you are on the ground. Crave said to your left is the bells. Happiest Bear Bear said you are very close to the big wall. Gogo said go back a bit and then tap up and then do a spin jump hover until you ledge grab OPOP. How to Cantaloupe said you are next to the bells. Glacial said you're by the water mill.
By the
Jello
water.
Said
oh,
you're
okay.
Bumping a wall.
Wilco
said I like your hat.
Thanks, Wilco.
Coben said you just passed the bells.
Oh God!
Spice said you are in the town wall. Hawaiian Snowman said you're on the roof of a house.
I'm on the roof.
Dragon
oh God!
Bane Zero said on roof. How to Cantaloupe said you are on the house next to the seventh point. Happiest Bear Bear said you are on the roof. Altairon said fence. Ashen said you just turned into Luigi. Armadillo said you're on a house where there's a windmill. Happiest Bear Bear said JK. Glacial said you're by the infinite lives guys. Dot Sarkle said the delay is real.
Okay.
Jello said you jumped off the roof. Happiest Bear Bear said this is hard with a fence.
Okay, so I have a general idea of where I am. I think I'm near the house before the seventh coin. I hear goons.
Tarragon Spice said you are by coin flowers, now go right.
Go right, okay.
Gogo said you are next to a circle of coin flowers.
Circle of coin flowers? Which one, though? There's a bunch of them.
How to Cantaloupe said your camera is facing the eighth coin.
The eighth coin? Am I really that far?
Armadillo said delay is making this hard. You're
okay.
Right next to a flower patch.
So, if I was facing the eighth coin, this should be facing the first one.
Glacial said you're facing the water mill from the PD battleground. Coben said spin jump forward. Tarragon Spice said now you are by the wheel that gives a life. Gogo said bouncy, remember there's delay, so this is kinda hard OPOP. How to Cantaloupe said you weren't there. Delay is real. Ashen said you got a sub D rave. Gogo said sub by rave. Hawaiian Snowman said rave.
Rave? All I'm hearing is you guys saying rave. Hang on. So if I'm facing the water wheel, if I walk this way.
Happiest Bear Bear said it's Twitch plays Pokemon all over again. Jacob and said R-A-I-D.
I'm getting raided? Said rave. Oh god. Hi, raid. Oh, sup, B-Raid. Epic. Make sure you guys, if you haven't already, make sure you're typing slash TTS in the Discord.
What missions are we on? Crave said sup, I raided you.
Sup, B. But yeah, so make sure you're typing slash TTS.
Said you are facing the beginning of the level now.
From where, though? Where am I standing?
Larvitar said go powered. Dusty10293847567 said
that
get
name.
Ready for the numbers. Good luck, B-Boy R. Armadillo said you're in the little path away from the water wheel. Tarragon Spice said walk forward and don't jump. Coben said you are next to Pete. Alki Magician said if you streamed this on Hitbox there wouldn't be delay and it would be easier for all of us.
I'm not streaming it on Hitbox.
Said walk straight forward.
Okay, I walked forward.
Said you are next to the wall opposite the B-Boy Derb.
The wall opposite the B-Boy Derb, that helps.
Facing the starting spot. Ashen said facing the tightrope red points from the pathway with the mill. Sudbi said behind you.
Okay, I have an idea of where I am.
9384756 said pretty sure we're all just a distraction. Wilco said your camera is facing the starting spot.
Okay.
How do cantaloupe set under the bells now?
So say yes if I am facing towards the hut that has a coin on the top of it in the middle.
Jello said I don't know enough about sunshine to know what shine you're doing OPOP. Maxi said jump and go forward to get the coin on the rope. Happiest Bear Bear said progress boas. Sudbi said say where you think you are.
Okay,
said you're near the rope coin under the other rope.
Okay, how near, actually, yes. Direct me to the bottom rope.
Glacial said yes.
Okay.
Wilco said yes. Happiest Bear Bear said yes. Go-Go said
all
yes.
Alright, so direct me Tarragon so that I'm underneath yes. The first Sudbi coin yes. Between the two ropes.
Wilco said yes. Jello said
yes.
Maybe.
Okay.
Sargul said yes. Professor Ignatius said maybe. Wilco said yes. Joab said yes. Crave said yes, you are facing that next to the tall fence you just jumped over. Tarragon Spice said walk forward to get past the wall. How do Cantaloupe said there is a big backlog of messages. You are hearing messages from a minute ago. Crave said the building is to your left now. Gogo said straight forward. Ashen said never ask people to say a word. Happiest Bear Bear said go forward and then a bit right. Caphelon said look forwards and do a backflip. Wilco said I have mixed feelings about this.
I hear that I'm walking in the water.
Maxi said turn right.
Okay, I have the hover nozzle equipped. And I'm in the water. I don't know where. I love how I said this was an easy one.
Cantaloupe said you in front of the river.
I'm in front of the river.
Ashen said you keep moving by the time the messages get to you.
Yeah.
Jello said straight ahead now. How do Cantaloupe said you are facing the hut now? Armadillo said you're at the far side of the tightrope at the start.
Far side of the tightrope at the start. Okay. Sudbi which direction is my camera facing?
Just find your way around Kappa.
Tarragon really...
Spice said refocus camera and walk backwards.
I feel like if I do that, it's gonna mess everything up, though.
Maxi said you are facing the first coin now. Glacial said camera is facing the river. How the Cantaloupe said your camera is facing left of hut.
Left of the hut.
Armadillo said to the start of the level. Crave
okay.
Said facing the lake next to the start.
Okay, so am I... I understand that I'm in the the thing near the river,
Jello
I'm assuming.
Said jump.
Should I, I guess I'll jump and hover forwards and hopefully...
Wilco said I think your best bet would be to get to a rope and go from there.
Okay, I'm on
Sudbi
a rope.
I said it's like telling a blind person how to play sunshine.
Oh, that's exactly what it is. Alright, so I'm on a rope. I'm not sure which rope it is, though.
Happiest Bear Bear said go back and right.
Back and right?
Happiest Bear Bear said, now you are on the rope.
Which rope,
Coco
though?
Said, you're at the beginning rope.
The rope that goes over the river?
Armadillo said, you're on the rope at the start. Wilco said, ground pound on your peak of your jump. Capulon said, walk forward a bit on rope and you will be under the rope above. Danier Ruatakis said, next to the log. Glacial said, press L more so it's less confusing when we tell you where you're facing.
Okay.
Snake Master 777 said, walk up slowly and down smash. Happiest Bear Bear said, yes bouncy. How to Cantaloupe said, rope at the beginning over river.
Okay.
Crave said, face your camera forward and then advance to the wall to your right by spin jump hovering.
That's
Crave said, turn
tough.
Back around. How to Cantaloupe said, you are facing wrong way.
I'm facing the
How
wrong way?
How to Cantaloupe
okay.
said, you are facing the start.
Alright, that should be facing the
Armadillo
correct direction.
Armadillo said, back a bit sure. before jumping.
I'm not sure if I'm on the lower or higher rope now. I'm assuming I'm on the lower rope. So I need to either walk forwards or backwards so I can get onto the higher one.
Snake Master 777 said, yes, that way. Happiest Bear Bear said, you are now facing the right way.
Okay,
Wilco
cool.
said, press forwards on the control stick for a few seconds, then jump twice to get enough height for the ground pound. Maxi said, jump and then hover to the northwest. How to Cantaloupe said, forward just a bit. You are on lower.
Okay, it sounds like
Happiest
I'm on the higher now.
Happiest Bear Bear said, lower rope. Sudby said, lower. Glacial said, you're on the lower rope facing the first coin.
Okay.
Ashen said, still lower ropes. Higher is forward a bit.
Still?
Sudby said, jump and hover. Crave said, lower rope. Armadillo said, lower rope. Really close to hitting the higher one with jumps. Coco said, tope rope. Ashen said, higher ROP. Wilco said, yada. Armadillo said, you're on the top rope.
Oh, I am. Okay,
cool. Master 777 said, top rope.
So I'll adjust my camera.
Said, you are on the second rope.
I'm not sure exactly Wilco what direction said, that rope goes, though.
Happiest
I think
Bear
it could go to the white
now.
Wall, but I'm not sure.
Sutby said, higher. Crave said, higher rope. Go to platform in front of you.
In front
Paragon
of me.
Paragon Spice said, do a 360 and walk away. Capulon said, jump and hold hover.
Jump and hold hover? Okay. Okay. I'm not sure where I am.
Wilco said, jump, dive, and ground pound to land on the platform.
I'm on the platform, but I'm not sure if it's the white platform,
platform
or if it's the thing
the
with
right
the little windmill on it.
Coco said, walk a bit forward. It's near the small windmill.
Small windmill or...
Armadillo said, you're on a platform now. Gogo said, turn 10 o'clock. Happiest Bear Bear said, you are now on a tiny platform next to the hut. Sutby said, windmill platform.
Is that good?
Maxi said, first point is to your right. Crave said, go to wall to right by rope.
Terragon I don't know what wall you
said,
mean,
you
though.
Are on the windmill. Snake Master okay. 777 said, go left. Jump and hover to the hut with the coin on top.
Okay, I have a general idea of where I am, but I'm not sure if I'm facing the right direction.
Happiest Bear
so,
Bear said, turn right, but don't move.
One person say yes
you are to the right of the hut.
If I am
Crave
facing
said,
the coin on the hut.
To right to get to top wall. Jello said, do a barrel roll. Maxi said, left. Happiest Bear Bear said, NVM, go left. Wilco said, it's the platform closest to the fourth red coin. Capulon
okay.
said, look a little move left. Gogo said, 11 o'clock.
11 o'clock.
How the Cantaloupe said, you are facing a little to the right of the hut.
How was that?
Sutby said, fast.
That should
Crave
be good.
Crave said, you're facing fourth point. How to Cantaloupe said, no. Danier Ruatakis said, do a GWKD. Armadillo said, yes. Happiest Bear Bear said, if you turn a bit more left, you will face it directly. Glacial said, turn to like 11 o'clock. You're facing the edge of it.
The problem is I'm not sure
Snake
if I'm
Master
ESSing.
777 said, yes, just turn a little bit left. Ashen said, that didn't change your camera at all, really.
Okay.
How to Cantaloupe said, you didn't turn at all there. Wilco said, Tuba said, konnichiwa. Happiest Bear
that?
Bear said, a bit more. Crave said, a little more to left. Capulon said, it didn't change, just go into Y mode.
Oh, good idea.
Abu Cantaloupe said use the C-stick to turn. Happiest Bear Bear said if you take a chance jump you will land on the hut. Glacial said perfect.
Perfect,
Abu
okay.
Cantaloupe said yes.
Alright, let's go.
Sensational said
this worries me, man. I'm scared. If we fall down, this is it's over. Alright, let's go.
Ashen said good angle. Snake Master 777 said yes. Happiest Bear Bear said perfect. It's perfect.
Oh god, I'm scared.
Perfect hover forward. How do Cantaloupe said almost perfect. Tarragon Spice said jump and hover forward. How do Cantaloupe said just a tiny bit left.
Okay.
Ashen said success.
Yeah!
Brave said 7
we did it.
Point will be a lot of fun. Strong Manlin said move left.
Left.
How do Cantaloupe said directly left. Glacial said you're on the red coin hut. Snake Master 7
yeah, we got it. Let's go. Alright, so we got
How
one.
Cantaloupe said left back.
Now I want you guys Armadillo to direct me to the rope that has that's like just above forward. The coin that we go to. So I'm gonna go into first person.
Tarragon Spice said point get. Wilco said first person to the right for the third coin.
To the
Lombo
right, okay.
Said left. Happiest Bear Bear said up.
Is that enough?
Jewel
or should
said
I go
point
more?
At 10 o'clock.
I'm scared that I'm gonna go too far.
Said get up. Danier Ruataka said did IT. Ashen said we did IT Reddit. Happiest Bear Bear said we did it Reddit.
We did IT Reddit.
Wilco said we will
Let's
tell
go.
You once you have the correct angle. Snake Master 777 said Yoda. Sutby said B-Boy Hype.
Oh
Hawaiian
my God.
Snowman said my man.
Try not to do
Audi
too much
right.
Non-directional
Crave
messages.
Said 2 o'clock. Hiro Hanabi said you're facing the start.
Facing
Snake Master 777 said right. Maxi said 2 o'clock.
If I'm facing the
Strong
start...
Strong Manlin said left a bit. How do Cantaloupe said too much right? Wilco said
too
more.
Much right.
Lompo said a little left. Dode said little too far.
Okay,
Happiest
if I went
Bear
too
Bear
far, that means I went too far twice.
Left a bit.
So I need to go back a little
Brave
bit more.
Brave said slightly too much right for fifth coin. Wilco said more than to the right. SETsational said give me. The suck. Maxi said 11 o'clock. Caphelon said you're looking a little to the right of the next coin on the tightrope.
Okay.
Wilco said yada. How do Cantaloupe said wrong direction it was left. Tarragon Spice said none of these guys know how to use a clock. Strong Manlin said you should get rocket for air coin. Tarragon Spice
oh, good
said
idea.
You are facing the opposite way. Snake Master 777 said slightly left.
Tarragon am I facing
Spice
the opposite way or am I slightly left?
Happiest Bear Bear said go a bit more left. Oddme said eel is after this right.
Yeah, eel is next. Try to keep the Discord messages
Snake
entirely directional.
Said
that's why we have the
left.
Two chats.
Spin jump and hover forward. SETsational said give me the suck. Give me the suck.
Yeah, you can ban that
Alba
guy.
Cantaloupe
thanks.
Said you are slightly right.
Slightly
Wilco
right.
Wilco said you are facing the rocket nozzle right now.
Where's
Wilco
the rocket?
Said, well, not anymore. Happiest Bear Bear said, go up. Glacial said, perfect move forward.
Move forwards?
How do Cantaloupe said, you are perfect now. Strong Manlin said, perfect. Seminole Monstar said, perfect. Crave said, turn slightly left.
I missed
jump
the rope.
And hover forward.
Let's try right
Lompo
here.
Lompo said, straight forward. Ashen said rip. Happiest Bear Bear said nuu. How do Cantaloupe said no oh you fell to the left.
Fell
Odd
to the
me
left.
Said rip. Sutby said side flip. Snake Master 777
okay.
Said it's fine.
If I fell to the left.
Tarragon Spice said backrod side flip. Strong Manlin said move back a b. Wilco said walk backwards then side flip to the right. Glacial said move backward 5 paces and jump. Don't touch camera. Tarragon
okay.
Spice said step. Snake Master 777 said back, right, rope. Crave said turn 9 o'clock and walk forward for 2 SEC.
Okay, I adjusted
Maxi
the walk backwards
to your
thing
left
that Glacial told me to do.
Backgrounds.
I'm going to adjust the camera.
Crave said turn 3 o'clock.
And
Happiest Bear
reset
Bear said you are
there.
Close to in between the where the two ropes between the houses are.
That's what
Cantaloupe
we're aiming for.
Said you also went too far forward. Strong Manlin said you're to the left of the rope. Wilco said the Pianta is pushing you away, lol.
Is he? I didn't realize there was a Pianta there.
Wilco said the Pianta is pushing you away, lol. Seminole Monstar said you're almost in the river.
How am I in the river? What the heck?
Nozzle.
The heck,
Ashen said camera is facing spawn. How to Cantaloupe said the red coin is now at 7 o'clock. Tarragon Spice said you are by the river, camera facing the river. Glacial said you touched the camera after I typed that, it's all ogre.
Sorry.
Master 777 said you're close to the rope with one of the coins in between.
Okay, I should Yoda have turned around cage. Most of the way. Mario I don't know MP how far it turns though when I hold to the right. Because normally I can know visually.
Snake Master 777 said opposite way. Armadillo said you're in the river now. Strong Manlin said jump hover and hold back to grab ledge. Happiest Bear said hold R. Hawaiian Snowman said refill. Clean Up Squad said starting rope is 9 o'clock.
Oh, good idea.
Botany said no you were. Lompo said is this close to a gold split? Wilco said jump and hover to grab the ledge to the village.
Oh, I know where
Wilco
I am!
Wilco said
okay.
Jump and hover until you ledge grab. Maxi said jumps and go forward. Seminole Monstar said just hover and push up. Secret Humor Man said refill.
Suck oh my god, we did it!
Want to drink alcoholic maple syrup.
Okay.
Former known as Mousecop said refill flood.
Am I facing the right Yoga direction, or do I need to face, or do I need to turn around and face that way? If I want to go to
Tarragon Spice said
where we go next
and
from here.
Jump. Strong Manlin said move forward and jump hover. Wilco said triple jump forward. You'll get it. Snake Master 777 said yes. Oddme said woo. How to Cantaloupe said you are facing right. Crave said facing first point.
Strong I'm facing
Manlin
the first
said
coin.
Opposite direction.
Okay.
Happiest Bear said turn you are facing the first point.
Okay, so I'm going to walk all the way forward, said jump and then double jump the and hover forward. As far as I can.
Maxi said you are facing the wall. Snake Master 777 said facing first
I'm scared,
point.
Dude.
Wilco
if
said,
I lose this, I lose my reference
to
where I am.
How to Cantaloupe said you are facing wrong way. Gogo said jump and hover just for a bit and then spin jump and hover for 2 SEC. Sutby said what? Press down on control stick and press L. Happiest Bear said
I think
you can
I'm between
get first
the two.
Point by looking the same way you are now, or get the one behind you. Gogo said I may be wrong.
Am
Strong
I on
Manlin
the ground floor, or am I on the thing
Snake
that has,
Master
like, the thing to the bluebird?
How to Cantaloupe said no. Happiest Bear said you missed it. How to Cantaloupe said not far enough.
Not far enough, Audney okay.
Said no.
That tells me
Wilco
where I am,
said
though.
You fell.
So...
Glacial said that was really close. You missed the ledge by so close. Snake Master 777
I could wall
said
pick off of the wall
Maddie.
In front of me, and then hover
Tarragon
towards the camera,
said you
and then hopefully end up back
houses.
On the rope. So that's what I'm going to try to do.
Squad said you just didn't make it. You are on the ground now. Sutby said you know where you are.
Was that the term? Was that the rocket nozzle or the hover
Tarragon
nozzle?
Spice said facing the taller wall. Happiest Bear said ground floor. Seminole Monstar said you fell. You're at the bottom of the building. Strong Manlin said wall jump then hover. Wilco said not like this Bible thump. Happiest Bear said a Pianta is fucking you up.
Fuck Grave
said
Pianta,
villager moving
dude.
Him again. Strong Manlin said move right. How to Cantaloupe said it worked but camera is fucked. Glacial said that was the rocket nozzle.
Rocket nozzle.
Wilco said pick up the rocket nozzle.
That's a good idea.
Alderaan
but I don't know where to go
swa,
to pick
swa,
it up.
Swa.
And I'm worried
Armadillo
that I'm gonna fall.
Said yes. It was the rocket. Happiest Bear said that was the rocket. MLG. Wilco said it will make it easier.
Yeah, I
Lompo
agree, Wilco.
Said rocket nozzle. The Sludgy Gamer said that was the rocket nozzle. Snake Master 777 said press L. Strong Manlin
okay.
Said move right to pick up rocket.
I'm starting
Wilco
over
right
now
carefully.
With the camera
Glacial
facing
said,
this
press
way.
L more. Strong
okay.
Manlin said forward.
I don't know which way it
Seminole
spawns,
Monstar
though.
Seminole Monstar said rocket is to your right. How to Cantaloupe
I'm gonna wait a little bit just so I
o'clock.
Know that with the delay.
Wilco said are facing it now.
I'm
Wilco
facing
said
it.
Press forward. How to Cantaloupe said rocket despawned. Happiest Bear said rip it's gone. Glacial said it disconked. Box is back. Seminole Monstar said jump. Sutby said NVM it disconked. Glacial said move forward. Tuba said hey at me Tubuzon. When 43 shine RTA. Good luck. How to cantaloupe
okay.
said 12 o'clock.
I have
Dode
the
said
rocket nozzle.
Is at 12
I'm not
30.
Sure which direction I'm facing.
Sutby said
so
straight.
Tell me what clock
Snake
direction
Master
to go so that I'm facing
straight.
What we generally
Secret
collect
Humor
as the
Man
sixth
said
coin.
Forward.
The one after the
Armadillo
rope that we would jump and then hover to,
bit,
that I tried to hover to
and
before.
A tiny bit right. Strongmanlin said forward. Seminole Monstar said forward.
So I know that
Strongmanlin
it's the
said bottom
awesome.
Right then L. Glacial said 4 o'clock.
4 o'clock.
Tarragon Spice said go into Y. Wilco said do the rocket glitch and then Y turn to the left. Caphelon said look down right and you will face the coin on the building. Sutby said 5 o'clock. Seminole Monstar
the problem
said
is
five.
I don't know how much I turn in first
Strong
person.
Manlin said 4
so,
o'clock.
Snake say Master yes if I'm facing the correct
seven.
Direction. I can't visualize exactly where I am. Actually, you know what? I have a pretty good idea. I just don't know if I'm facing the platform any longer.
Gogo said, B-boy, you should tell everyone to stop everything until you don't hear anything. Fallen said no.
No, I don't
Glacial
like that idea.
Said 9 o'clock from here. How to Cantaloupe said you are facing wrong. 10 o'clock now. Peck said no.
Okay, so I need to go back to the left.
Seminole Monstar said tiny left. Sutby
okay.
said no
How about
a little
that?
More left. Strong
that
Manlin
should
said
be
use
good.
The grooves on the controller. Snake Master 777 said no go 10 o'clock.
The problem
Wilco
is, I'm in first person, and I'm not sure exactly how far it turns, just depending on how long I hold it for.
Wilco said yes. Maxi said facing it now. Wilco said looks good.
Oh god,
Fallen
I'm
said,
so
tiny,
scared.
Tiny left.
Can we do
said,
this?
Tuba said you is noob when 43 RTA. Strongmanlin said tiny left. Snake Master 777 said rocket jump forward. Seminole Monstar said tiny right. Outer Cantaloupe said that is pretty good.
Okay.
You will make it to the building.
I'm not sure where to go from here. Good thing those things are easy
Ocean
to
said
know.
On the rope.
So, tell me what direction to go,
Armadillo
and I'm gonna...
Armadillo on the rope now. That was awesome. Alter
I'm
Ron
gonna keep dodging this. Tell me the right clock direction that the coin is.
Maxi said right in front of you. Ashen said press L then walk forward. Snake Master 777 said L and
yes!
forward.
Yes!
Strong Manly said 11 o'clock. Subby said L then forward. How to Cantaloupe said coin is 12 o'clock if you hit L. Strong Manlin said 10 o'clock. Tuba said goodbye.
Uh-oh, I got hit.
Said
bye, Tobo.
Dodge LOL. Clean Up Squad said you are on the building underneath the highest rope. Oddme said press L and hold forward.
I keep getting
Peck
hit.
Said L then forward.
I'm worried about my health
Seminole
now.
Seminole Monstar said walk forward. Dode said point is at 11 o'clock. Ashen said I take full credit for
I'm
point
in the water?
Three.
Strong what the
Manlin
heck?
Said right then L to face air coin. Peck said left. Gogo said sub at Peck.
Okay, I
Wilco
think I
have
a general
have
idea
health.
Of the direction I'm facing.
Armadillo said you have 5 health.
5 Happiest health, okay.
Happiest Care Bear said you are in the river.
I know I'm in the... I was in the river. I know I'm not in the river anymore. And I'm pretty sure that I'm around where the, What is that noise?
How to Cantaloupe said coin 7 is 2 o'clock.
Hang on, my phone's buzzing.
Strong Manlin said air coin is 2 o'clock.
All from work.
Gamer Boy Devin said you're right next to the second spinning roof building.
Oh god.
Wilco said you faced the blue
Leave me alone.
The tower.
I'm scared, dude.
Ashen said goop is falling. Wilco said the bird is pooping on you. Seminole Monstar said bird pooping. Wilco said
No! Bird. No!
Happiest Bear Bear said getting fucked up by goodies. Clean Up Squad said to hell. Oddme said run like hell.
I don't know where I'm going!
As fast as you can.
Am I gonna die? No, dude, no. Where was I? Oh, god damn it, dude.
Strong Manlin said you're fine now.
Dude, Ripperino. That was so good, though. We got really far.
Strong
that was awesome.
Manlin said, wait, move back. Gogo said, LMAO. Wilco said, the sprout is coming for you. Oddme said, NOOO.
Alright, so now the question is... Wilco, I had no idea where I was going, dude. Okay, so the question is...
Dana Yoru attack has said, rip te rug.
Alta read my whispers.
Said, now give us a challenge. Beck said, rip. Clean up squad.
I don't think that's possible, unfortunately. Sprung not before the text-to-speech
so
does it. Sorry, Elliot. Okay. EYG, yeah, dude. Okay, so... That was actually way harder than I expected. Rico 3? We could do Rico 3. You guys need to direct me to get the rocket nozzle, then direct me into the water. Like, underneath the thing. I don't think so. No, like, you can, but it'll still be triggered on the text-to-speech, if I'm not mistaken. Let's do an easy one. Yeah, we need a movement and angle system, it's true. Alright, let's try Rico 3. Piazza 6, of course.
This is hilarious.
Okay, so what we're gonna do... Enjoy. Hang on, I want to test something. What are you doing, Fetch? That's not the actual Fetch, though, because the actual Fetch is a mod. I'm gonna ban this guy. Congrats, Gustavo. Okay, so if somebody says go to 3 o'clock, I can just do this and that. So we have that for the direction changes. So if you guys tell me like a clock direction, I'll push it and then I'll press L. So that will adjust our camera as we need. The problem is gelato skip is a timing thing. So, let's try Rico 3 with that, method. It was just a fake you, Fetch. It's okay. This kind of thing is gonna happen. It's not a big deal. We'll clean it all up afterwards. So, yeah. Anyway, let's, do Rico 3. I don't know where the rocket nozzle is. So, let's find the rocket nozzle, and then you guys can direct me to it. It's really weird wearing a hat and headphones. It's kind of uncomfortable. Shoutouts to Feck. Is there a rocket nozzle?
Tarragon Spice said, I like big butts and I cannot lock. Grave said, timer. Gogo said, select story 3. BLMAN01 said, good luck.
Oh man, there's no rocket nozzle over there. Let's see. I don't see a rocket nozzle, and this is, like, ridiculously hard without it. Unless there's one up here, which there might be. Nope, there isn't. Oh. There it would be, but it's not unlocked. I don't know how I feel about this one. This is gonna be so hard to do without... This is like impossible without the rocket nozzle.
Manlin said rocket is where you get it in hoverless.
Yeah. I could just unlock that. That's what I'll do. I'll unlock that rocket nozzle. I can remember where it is. Go over there. Oh, it's up there. Okay. So yeah. Let's unlock this rocket nozzle, and then we'll give it another shot. Okay. I don't think we can make it there without it. Alright. Wait, is there a toxic goop under the thing?
One could be fun.
Bianca one would be good.
You can see B-Boy is peeking under his hat.
For sure, Ashton. All right, let's try Rico 3, and then we'll try Bianca 1. What's up, Sabquay? So let's just see if the rocket is unlocked in the other spot.
Koopa Troopa 895 said Lego LMAO.
This is going to be really hard to get to. Yeah, it is. Okay. So let's try it. I want you guys to direct me to that rocket nozzle, and then to over there. And once I start getting hit by the toxic goop, that's when we know we're in the right spot.
Everyone to wait until there's no more messages remaining. OPOP.
I know, Gogo.
Strong Manlin said it shouldn't be too bad.
What's up, Brams? Beach Shine and Delfino. We could do that next time. All right. Anyway, you guys know what to do. So let's make this happen. Reset the timer. Man, that chroma key timer looks awful.
B Sim said good luck.
Hang on. I want to try this out instead. I think it'll be better. Yeah, that looks a lot better. We'll just crop it a bit. Alright.
Squad set GLHF.
No, we actually died, JJ, on Bianca 4. Alright, let's go.
Gogo said select story 3.
Oh, wait. I need to select story 3.
Armadillo said let's do this, guys. Gogo said 3 asterisk.
Alright, here we go.
Maxi said we should do Sandbird.
Alright. Let's go. Sandbird is just impossible with this. All right.
Gogo said, hey, kid.
So I'm going to try and get into the sewer. I think I have a pretty good idea of where it is. So let's try that.
Tarragon Spice said, hover, slide, spin, jump, dive.
Okay.
Me said, do the thing.
What direction is the sewer? Like, give me a clock direction. For the direction that the sewer
Brian
is.
Brian Hanlon said 5 o'clock. Maxi said sewer entrance is to your right and behind. Armadillo said backwards now.
Let's try that.
B-Sim said 6 o'clock.
Nice.
Grave said 5 o'clock. Wilco said behind you.
Okay. I'm getting coins, which means
895 said 5
this is the
o'clock.
Right direction. So I'm just gonna go until I'm bonking.
Wilco said Shialebe move said just do it.
There we go. I keep bonking when I walk. Huh. Is this the last one? Dang, I can't believe that worked.
Strong Manlin said you're diagonal in sewer.
Yeah, I kind of gathered that. Okay, so am I? Did I go to the last one? So is there the like linked X near me?
Wilco said rocket is 7 o'clock. Gogo said to the left. Strong Manlin said 10 o'clock.
Max, that's a lot of clocks. Let's go with 9. Alright, how's that?
Strong Manlin said yes, last one. Gamerboy Devin said you're facing fruits. Tarragon Spice said you are facing the father's fruit RNG machine away from Spawn. Fev said you're at the last one. B Sim said 11. Wilco said rocket jump forward.
Jump forwards.
Wilco said we'll go from there. Armadillo,
I'm really scared that I'm facing the wrong direction.
The green X.
Oh god. I have no idea where I am. and I'm scared. All right, there's my camera. Tell me what clock to go to.
Maxi said you're facing it, but it's above you. Tarragon Spice said you are against the buildings. Secret Humor Man said you are one of the rafters. Dote said on the red awning now. Seminole Monster said you're on the raider. Gogo said you're facing the rocket, but you are hugging a wall. Armadillo said you're on an awning. Wilco said spin, jump up and hover. You are on the HUD.
Okay.
Gamer Boy Devin said red awning. B Sim said 3 o'clock, my boy. How to Cantaloupe said you are facing start of level. Maxi said 3 o'clock. Gogo
oh,
said
o'clock.
12 o'clock and wall kick. Strongmanlin said spin wall kick off wall in front of you.
Shit.
Francisco said 0 o'clock.
So if I did that, that means that I can wall kick to the left.
Wilco said not enough height. Beck said walk forward.
I'm in a bad spot. I don't know where I am. Somebody tell me where I am. I think that'll help. Just describe my position.
Maxi said facing start now. Strongmanlin said side jump right to get back on awning. Gogo said side flip in front of you.
Which one is it? I'm not sure.
Wilco said spin jump and hover top right to get back on the awning. Gamer Boy Devin said corner of red and white building facing right of starts.
So, if I just did a side flip forwards, I could do a side flip to upright and do it. Let's try that. That's not a side flip. Am I on an awning?
Gogo said side flip forwards wall kick.
There's no wall there. I have no idea where I am.
Gogo said no you're not. Strongmanlin said on awing now. The Cisco said I have a feeling this will be a PB. Wilco said side flip will cause slide down, spin jump. Maxi said now on it. Wilco said on the awning now. Gogo said you're facing a corner. Maxi said you're in the corner.
Okay.
Strongmanlin said to close to wall to get wall kick.
Game oh, okay, that's really good.
Facing a corner on awning. Tarragon Spice said Y mode and turn left just a tad. Swippy said you are too close to the wall.
How about that?
Last
am I facing a wall facing I can wall kick off of?
Half
I don't want to walk off the awning if
I
walk towards
I see
the camera.
On the screen are walls bouncy. Wilco said need wall kick to get enough height.
Okay, I'm gonna try walking towards the camera.
Lask said wrong way. Gamer Boy Devin said facing water now. Wilco said why turn right more. BLMAN01 said too much left. Secret Humor Man said why turn right.
Okay,
Dote
I did
said
that.
Facing away from wall now. Strongmanlin said face a 2 o'clock to face wall. Laharl's Blade said you fell. Happiest Bear Bear said off the awning. Wilco said you fell down.
Okay.
BLMAN01 said side flip backwards. Wilco said side flip forward.
Backwards or forwards? I don't know. Okay, I'm gonna press L. Okay. I'll press L. Am I facing the building?
Wilco said side flip forward. Strongmanlin said awning in front of you.
Okay.
Laharl's Blade said hey this thing says my name perfect.
I think the ground sounds like an awning, but I don't know for sure. Why is it not a bouncy awning? Anyone ever wonder that? It's so weird. Okay.
Said forward. Gogo said awning. Beck said you are facing the building. Wilco said that guy pronounces Capulon funny. Secret humor man sit back on awning.
Okay.
Lask said yes, you are facing the corner of the two buildings.
I'm in the
Strong
corner
Manlin
again?
Said move a bit right then side flip left to get wall kick. The Cisco said you're on the awning again. Alvin said b-boy you just gotta do a bit of everything.
Should I just side flip to the left now again. And wall kick? Will that work?
At a corner. There is a wall to your left and directly ahead. BLMAN01 said why look left 90 degrees.
Wilco I can't said, do just
right
90
then
degrees.
Side flip left and wall kick. Then hover. Wilco said good luck with that.
Can I just side flip left?
Strong Manlin
and get
said
a wall kick?
Side flip left should work.
Okay. Am I still in the awning? I think I am. I don't think I got enough height with that. And now I have no idea where my camera is, so I'm going to press L to center.
Monstar said control stick up. Press L then side flip left. Hover. Ashin said super close. Wilco said OMG. Aerodet said do that again. Lask said yes you are on it. B Sim said no oh so close. Strong Manlin said not enough height.
Am I?
Wilco said so close. Aerodet said but better.
So am I still
Maxi
on the awning?
Yet. Didn't
can I wall kick
height.
To the left again? Or can I side flip to the left and do a wall kick again? Will
crack.
That work?
Strong Manlin said wall at 9 o'clock. Not Seminole Monstar said you barely missed the ledge.
Okay, let's try
Olive
it again.
Said dang unlucky. The Cisco said not enough height, bro.
Did I make it?
Wilco
tell me if I'm on the awning
again,
or on top of the building now.
Walk left a bit first. Gamerboy Devin said too far from wall to wall kick. The Cisco said move to the left. Alta Iran said no. Strong
no.
Manlin said do that again should work. B Sim said first on was closer. Lask said no you're still on the awning.
Terragon right, that one
said
sounded
do the
good.
Wall kick one more time. Olive said still on it. Seminole Monstar said do it again.
I'm worried about the camera
the
now.
Said no.
I don't know where I am.
Go-go
am I on the awning
again,
or the buildings now?
Right on your
I'm pretty sure that was enough height.
You
it sounded like I wall kicked
there.
At the height of his
still
jump.
On awning. Wilco said good distance for a wall kick to the left now. Lask said you can walk kick left now. Wilco said yes. Alta Iran said GG. Lask said you are on it now.
On the building
B-Sim
or the awning?
Yes.
Okay.
Wilco said WP. Gamerboy Devin said on the roof.
Oh, sick.
Elite
let's go.
Said you made it.
Okay, Olive so I should be facing
champ.
To the left now, which is the direction of,
said
the
to the left of the
rocket
end.
Nozzle.
The
so I'm going to center
good.
My camera,
Seven
and I want you guys
Monstar
to tell me if I am
it.
Facing the rocket nozzle, because
Secret
if I am,
man said on the roof.
I will side flip forwards
said,
and just hover
now.
And hopefully land on top of the box.
895 said Yolo. Wilco said well Polly. Ashin said camera is facing M on wall. Lask said you are on the building now. Gogo said next to M. Maidlick said you are on the building. Seminole Monstar said press L. Wilco said you are in front of the M now. Dode said Mario facing left. M is on right side of screen. Jaleev said you are next to the M on the roof.
Okay,
Wilco
I actually don't
are.
Know where the M on the roof
Olive
is.
Olive said yes. Wilco said that should work yes. Crust Easy said yeah you are good.
I turned
Bear
the camera
Bear
though.
Said, do ET.
Say yes
Secret
one more time if
said,
I'm near. If I could just side foot forwards and hover and get the rocket
work.
Nozzle.
Seminole Monstar said side flip. Gamerboy Devin said turn slightly more to the left. Fallen said 10 o'clock. The Cisco said other way. Strong Manlin said spin jump and hover forward for a SEC. Lask said slightly to the left a tiny bit.
Alright, let's try that.
Wilco said there's a huge delay in TBS bouncing. Wilco said side flip forward and hover. B Sim said 420. Strong Manlin said Tess. Tarragon Spice said yes one more time. Lask said yes I think you can.
Okay. How much water do I have?
Gamer
am I low on water?
Said,
I'm a little worried.
To the left.
Wait, too much to the left?
Maxi said it's behind you. Strong Manlin said the rocket is behind you if you press L. Fallen said center camera and go forward. Gogo said press L.
Okay.
Gamer Boy Devin said press L and go forward with a hover. Wilco said 80%. Lask said center the camera now.
Okay.
BLMAN01 said water is good.
Okay, Olaf, so the camera is centered. Can I side foot forwards and just hover and get the rocket nozzle now?
Wilco said perfect angle. Lask said perfect angle, go forward with a hover.
Okay. Let's go.
Lask said yes you can. Happiest Bear Bear said yes you can do it bouncy.
Am I?
Goat said yes.
Do I need to go more forwards or do I need to go backwards? I don't know where the rocket nozzle is.
Gamerboy Devin said you are facing the roof with the boxes covering sewer exit. Strongmanlin said rocket is behind you.
Okay.
Happiest Bear Bear said you did it. Maxi said it's behind you, not in front. Fallen said LOL.
Let's try that.
Wilco said OLOL, the rocket nozzle is the other way. Strongmanlin said people directed you to the wrong roof. Gamerboy Devin said went over the roof.
That's alright, it happens.
Wilco said we all failed so hard LOL. Strongmanlin said it's on a roof behind.
Okay, Terragon, so we're facing a good direction now. I'm worried about falling off the roof though. That's not something I want to do.
Is way behind you LOL. Olaf said LOL.
LOL.
Secret Humor Man said turn all the way around and side flip forward and hover.
That's too much. Am I facing the right direction now?
Gogo said side flip back, tap up, press L spin jump hover. Strongmanlin said spin jump and hover forward. Wilco said good angle, that wall is very high though. Lask said you can't fall off by walking forward. Gamerboy Devin said there's a tall building blocking your way. Hawaiian Snowman said there is almost no way you could fall off.
I guess I didn't get enough height there.
Perfect angle. It's perfect.
I don't know where I am.
Ashen said the angle is almost as perfect as you are bouncy.
Okay. Did I get up on the big roof?
You need more height.
I need more height. Okay, I'm gonna try wall kicking off of the left wall. I'm assuming there's a wall to my left.
Wilco
Wait,
said
no.
Spin jump hover won't make it. Olaf said so close.
Okay, I'm gonna try wall kicking off of a wall that I think is on my left, and then hover so that I end up facing
forward. Wilco said do a side flip to the left wall kick, then hover forward.
Yeah, we'll do another one of those.
No wall to your left.
Oh. No wall to my left. That's scary.
Strongmanlin said you need to wall kick off wall forward and hover towards wall. Gamerboy Devin said rocky wall to your left.
There is a wall to my left. Alright, let's try that. Hey, we did it. Let's go. Alright, I don't know. If I walk directly forwards, will I walk off of the roof? I'm a little bit worried about that.
Lask said there is a wall on the left, but it's curvy. Terragon Spice said Ashen is a liar. Go left. Strongmanlin said the rocks that enclose the stage are to your left.
Right.
Gogo said press L. Olaf said I. Maxi said rocket is straight forward. Band of Pony said perfect, go forward. Wilco said MLG Pro. Happiest Bear Bear said oh yeah, we did put you on the wrong roof. Strongmanlin said center camera and hover forward as long as possible.
Okay.
B Sim said walk and hover forward. Gamerboy Devin said you can't fall off. BLMAN01 said rocket nozzle is 30 feet forward. Wilco said go 11 o'clock.
Alright, how about
no,
that?
There is a fence so you can't fall out. Jello said straight ahead. Gogo said rocket is straight forward if you press L. Oddme said this is hype. Matelix said you are on the roof with the boxes. Seminole Monstar said walk forward and left and hover. Rocket is right there. Myra A said hit buttons to win Kipo. Ventor said you are on roof with rocket but no rails.
Oh god!
Tony said 11 o'clock and forward.
I'm really
Strong
scared.
Strongmanlin said on rocket roof. It is at 11 o'clock. Maxi said it is at 11 o'clock.
Am I facing the rocket nozzle now?
Tarragon Spice said you are by the rocket nozzle, it's at 10 o'clock. Hawaiian Snowman said rocket is at 11 o'clock. B Sim said walk forward and a little to the left. BLMAN01 said rocket is 11 o'clock. Gamerboy Devin said rocket is 3 feet in front at 11 o'clock. Wilco said 5 steps forward then left is the box. Secret Humor Man said move slowly forward and left. Lask said walk forward for about a second and it will be on your left.
Alright, I'm gonna reset the camera right now.
And to the left. Olip said behind.
Where is the rocket nozzle?
Said LMAO. Happiest Bear Bear said you literally just passed it. Strong Manlin said it is right behind you. Gogo said 6 o'clock jump that's it. Gamer Boy Devin said rocket is behind you now. Lask said it is just behind you. You are touching it. Seminole Momstar said right behind you. Strong Manlin said rocket at 9 o'clock. Secret Humor Man said literally jump backwards. Wilco said how did you face between the rocket and the wall? Oddmi said jump and hold bottom left. Gamerboy Devin said rocket is to your left. Dote said facing wall, rocket on left.
Gogo I have no said idea where I am.
At 9 o'clock with that L camera change. Seminole Monstar said jump to left. Maidlick said it's to your left. Secret Humor Man said scratch that jump to your left. Wilco
oh
said do one jump to the left. Lask said you are touching the hover nozzle on your left. Olip said nice. B Sim said so much delay. Ventor said you have it. Strong Manlin said rocket goes on roof way right. Wilco said their rocket spawned backwards. Jello said the nozzle disappeared. Tarragon Spice said the nozzle just fucking left. Seminole Monstar said the rocket spawns two roofs to the right. Oddmi said
I'm scared.
To the right.
I'm gonna walk off the roof.
Maxi said the rocket nozzle upgrade go to the very corner of the stage when you jump on the box.
That doesn't help
Gamer
me.
Gamerboy Devin said rocket nozzle peaced out. Lask said stop typing and let it reset. Happiest Bear Bear said it SJUST gone. Dode said Team Rocket nozzle blasted off again. Secret Humor Man said wait for box to respawn.
Oh, okay.
Coco said you're pointing the heli platform. Rugrum said LOL where did it go? Wilco said on the edge. Strong Manlin said the rocket goes on a different route that is in the corner of the stage behind Cooper Blooper. Lask said don't go forward or you will fall off. BLMAN01 said text to speech needs to reset. Gamerboy Devin said this is delayed by like 4 minutes. Shadow Mario 27 said so much delay.
Okay.
Ventor said rocket RESP on behind you. Strong Manlin said rocket RESP on.
RESP?
Jump backward 3 times. Johan Kruijf said wall kick to your right and hover. Gogo said I recommend waiting for all messages to pass through. BLMAN01 said 6 o'clock 3 feet behind. Wilco said jump backwards.
Okay.
Adi said it's right behind you again. The Cisco said it disappeared. Wilco said rocket will spawn to the right now. Happiest Bear Bear said bouncy chill stop. Gogo said do not move. Olip said living on the edge. Thor said Discord TTS is 2 minute delay.
I don't know
Wilco
where I
said,
am.
Bouncy. Stop pressing L when we try to give you directions.
I need it, dude.
Strong
no, without L, there's no way of us knowing where we are. The problem is, at this point, the rocket nozzle is going to disappear before you guys can tell me where to go. So, I kind of just have to find it.
Hover forward for 2 seconds and walk right. Strong Manlin said move backwards. You're on the edge of the roof. Panga said hi, it's Panga. Why would you do this?
Hi, Panga.
Wilco Ponga. Said press L and jump hover forward. BLMA
I'm gonna press L and then
said,
wait.
What? Strong Manlin said hover forward for a while. Wilco said I have never seen that. B Sim said run forward and hover. Strong Manlin said you're where the box will respawn. Lask said the hover nozzle flew 500 feet. Wilco said WTF is that rocket nozzle? BLMA
does it go really far away?
Rocket nozzle flew like 500 feet forward.
That's so weird. I've never
Wilco
seen that
said
before.
It spawns 500 feet away.
I assumed it would
Bear
spawn
Bear
on the same
bouncy,
spot.
This rocket has major hops and is jumping all the way to the corner of the map. Otmi said hold forward. Seminole Monstar said wait for box to reappear. Angle is okay. Perfect. Jump to hit the box, fly forward as far as possible.
Okay.
Mablix said box is back. Strongmanlin said move forward to open box, then just keep jumping and hovering forward, you won't fall. Lask said the Nazis okay. spawned right in front of you now. Lask said jump slightly forward. Honga said go fast, 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 fast.
Oh god, I don't know where I am. Huh.
Wilco said further. Wilco said even further. Lask said keep going. Strongmanlin said keep going forward. Matelik said keep going. Hawaiian Snowman said go go go. Lask said keep going forward and hover. Gamerboy Devin said keep going. Happiest Bear Bear said keep going forward, you can't fall off at the angle you have right now. Oddmi said go. Strongman
okay,
said
I have to be
the
in the corner
opens,
at this point.
The rocket goes three roofs forward. Olaf said pro MLG swag. Wilco said even further. Swippy said just go you have it. Strongmanlin said move right. Gamerboy Devin said go right. Matelik said to the right. Lask said you are at the corner. Wilco said it's step to the right. B-Sim said a little to the right. Strongmanlin said move right now. BLMAN01 said right 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 right. Wilco said one single step.
No, we fell.
No, no.
God damn it.
Olaf said no. Oddmi said LMAO.
No.
B-Sim said it despawns.
All right, what's the timer at? I'm not looking
Go-Go
at the game.
Said rocket despawned.
At 25
very
minutes.
Low on water. Lask said it just despawned.
Oh man. All right, I'm gonna give up on this one. We'll do a very easy one at this point. Where was
Wilco
I?
Said I'm dying of laughter.
Hang on. Okay, I need to see where this spawned.
Dode said out of water. Matelik said it is gone. It was inches.
Oh my god. It hurts to look at the game.
Said, unbelievable dude that sucks ass man. Strongmanlin said you're out of water.
And he tries to concentrate on the booty.
Said,
what is this
water
thing?
And rocket despawned. Happiest bear despawned.
Alright, hang on. I want to see this rocket nozzle.
It's so hilarious. Strongmanlin said might want to restart the level.
What the fuck?
Sim said rest in Reese's pieces.
Who decided? Snipper who thought that was a good idea, dude? Oh my god.
BLMAN01 said it's my fault, I'm sorry.
That's so far.
Said reset.
Who thought that was a good idea, man?
Said I almost broke my computer in rage.
Terrible choices. Terrible choices.
It's going to be hilarious.
The worst thing is we would have gotten that. And probably
in the corner right next to it.
We would have gone like over here. And oops. Would have like died to this before getting there. Hey Kung Fu, how's it going? Unless can you do it from the edge? No. So I would have had to like not die somehow. And then maybe we could have done it. No, you can't even do it with a dive. That's insane.
B-boy, watch the VOD with us, please. LMAO.
Yeah, I'll later we'll watch the VOD. Okay, so the next plan. We are so far 0 for 2. Two failure runs. One victory run. I'm sorry, Panga. I'm not half the blindfolded master that you are. Okay, so the next shine we're gonna do that we will go for. This is like the easiest one I can possibly think of. Is this one. So I'll show you guys what you have to do. And it's literally just spray here until the shine spawns. And then you have to direct me to get that shine. But the thing is, there's no way to die. We don't need to collect another nozzle. We'll do beach shine and then we'll attempt Bianco one. Reminder that Pairstrike literally beat Pachinko blindfolded without chat assistance. It was insane. But yeah, so like... Hey, thanks for the sub, Armadillo. I appreciate it, man. Welcome to the Bouncy Babes. But yeah, so this is gonna be the hard part. Because I don't think that you can get up there from the water.
No, you can't. I don't know how Parastrike did this blindfolded, but he did. He made like a setup, I remember watching him do it. He went into this corner and then like adjusted the camera like that, walked like four steps, adjusted the camera again, and then did a spin jump and just hovered, hoping to run into it. Okay, I have one idea. I kind of want you guys, I think what we could do is I get here.
Said reminder that Pierce Strike is a legend.
Thanks to the host, Alan.
Okay,
so I want you guys to direct me so that we're facing the shine and it's just this height, and then we're just gonna say the code word, which will be glitched wall kick dive, or GWKD for short. Since obviously that's not gonna be an actual direction you guys give me. And it's just gonna be jump and then hover as far as we can. Yo, it's Alan, thank you for the sub, man. But the problem is I have to master the timing for this, because I'm terrified. Unless... So yeah, it would have to be like that, and hope to hover into the shine. Thank you very much, Talon. Welcome to the Bouncy Babes. Oh man, this is scary. Could I do like a spin jump? It's not far enough. So it would have to be like... spin jump forwards, and then pump the hover nozzle once. I think that's what it'll have to be. This is gonna be... What the fuck? Oh my god. I guess I will read that. Jesus, what is happening? Oh my god. My eyes still hurt from being blindfolded, dude. Holy crap.
What's the code word?
Thank you, Barrett, for the $100 who said, I lost my mind watching you stand one step away from the hover nozzle for about 30 seconds until it despawned. Great fun today. Thank you so much, man. That is a ridiculous amount of money, and I appreciate it.
Big boas.
Thank you very much. Anyway, so the hardest part about this is we need to get onto this platform and then just like...
Olaf said, "Wop it, outload some money."
Okay, here's the setup. I got the setup. You guys ready? It's just hover forwards until we get there. Okay, I have to reload. So let's try this.
Lask said, "100 big boys is almost as good as sub 16."
Oh yeah, enjoy your position as Bouncy's bottom bitch, Talon. I hope you're proud, man. Okay, so we're gonna start from here. And like, obviously, that's what we're gonna do, but yeah. So, just to reset it, just to remind you guys, actually, the area we need to spray is right here.
Armadillo's
fortunately, there's water right there in case we run
this
out.
Is awesome.
So yeah, I'm gonna reset it, and then we will go. No, Seminole, I'm taking today to rest my hands. That's why we're doing this instead of runs. It's easier on my hands. It's actually super easy on my hands. Doesn't hurt at all. So yeah, as soon as I exit area, we're gonna load into Delfino exactly where we were before. So yeah, anyway, let's get started. Make sure the timer's all set up. All right. Oh my god. I have like 40 Twitter
Olaf
notifications.
Said, pipe, pipe.
All right, ready?
Logo said load Delfino.
3, 2, 1, go.
Lask said good luck and take care with those hands. Wilco
Thanks.
Said start.
Okay.
Valu said hi Bouncy, how are you doing?
Hey Valu, what's up man? Okay, so I know that we
Wilco
have to go
said,
upright.
Go.
So I'm gonna go upright to 2 degrees, or to
said,
2 o'clock.
Pipe, pipe.
So,
said, good luck, man.
Tell me if I am walking. You know what? I think I can just walk. Sorry, I keep hitting my mic because I don't know where it is. I think I can just walk forwards until I hear myself on sand. So I think that's what I'm going to try to do.
Happiest Bear Bear said 2 o'clock.
I know there's like
Wilco
trees and
said,
stuff in my way, but they're all round, so.
Gogo said 1 o'clock.
I'm on a building.
Odd me said go.
I don't know which building though.
Steps left, then walk forward. Odd me, said Kappa.
Where am I? What the hell?
Laharl's Blade said bouncy, no lol. Happiest Bear Bear said we already messed up.
Alright, let's go. Okay, so I'm gonna press L and tell me what
Wilco
clock
said,
direction to go to.
To get to the prison. Wilco said prison.
I'm facing prison?
Jared said your angle was too far left.
Okay, I guess...
Lask said you went left of the building instead of right.
Oh god.
Sim said keep walking.
I'll catch up with, like, subs and stuff after. I don't want to, like, peek, because it could make me accidentally see the game. So should I go to the right? Or... I'm assuming it's, like, 1 or 2 o'clock, but I'm not entirely sure. If someone could tell me, that would be fantastic.
Olaf said it was a dollar. Tarragon Spice said keep walking until you get to the place where you kick the durians.
What is this walking sound?
Gogo said $1 from Galactic Elliot.
Okay.
Wilco said walk forward for 20 seconds to reach the prison.
Wilco said. Good man. Okay, am I on the, like, prison wall?
Ventor said you are sliding on the wall.
Which wall, though?
Said you're on the path to Nogi.
Tanoki
Blade said that's the sound of you pushing yourself into a building. Lask said you are hugging the wall of the building.
Okay.
Ashen said you're turbo sidling. Olaf said Wicko said Wilco said.
Okay, so I'm assuming if I'm on that path to the building that I can go down right and walk this way.
Wilco said the wall between Noki and Gelato.
Yeah. Tell me if I'm facing the beach now. Just say yes if I am. I don't want to use my water. I feel like water could help, but I don't want to waste it. Because I don't want to have to...
Benthor said keep going forward 5 seconds and you will be in front of building. Benthor said you are facing wall again. B-Sim said keep going.
But now I'm facing to the left.
Jared said you're facing the beach but still against the building.
Okay.
Seminole Monstar said 5 steps right. Snip
okay.
Said not far.
The problem is the
wall.
Camera turns when you walk
Wilco
to the right,
said,
like
right
on its own.
5 seconds then forwards.
Okay.
Wilco said trust me on this.
Let's try that. Oh, I hear the pavement
Ventor
of the
said
square.
You're facing wall. Turn right and go forward 5 seconds. Lask said the male voice is delayed for about 1 minute. Nadiska said sidestep to the right.
I don't know where I am. I thought
B-Sim
I would be
said
on the
LMAO. Wilco said sidestep for sideways movement to keep the angle.
That's a good idea, Wilco. We'll do that next time. Okay, so...
Tarragon Spice said you are by the prison coin. Valu said you are literally walking towards the Priso and blue coin. Jello said jump and hover then go left a bit. Ventor said you are stuck on a balcony by water. Jared
balcony
said you're
by water.
A tiny wall near the prison opening. Snipperking said at the corner of the place right before the jailed blue coin. Lask said
damn.
Jump forward and take a bath.
Jump forward and take a bath? So that would put me in the water. Which means, can I sidestep to the left and be facing the beach if I sidestep far enough? Because I could probably just sidestep until I hit a wall and then just walk forwards.
Armadillo said not like this. Wilco said next to first coin in 120 shines.
Oh, okay. I know where that is.
Edge of the plaza right on the water.
Can I sidestep to the left?
LMA01 said $1 from totally a $1,000 donation. Bobby
okay, we'll get to those later. You don't need to tell me in text-to-speech.
B-Sim said go 8 o'clock.
8 o'clock? Can I just sidestep to the left, though?
Gogo said B-Boy, just jump forwards, swim 3 times and turn 10 o'clock. Then walk forwards, on beach.
We could do
Nadeska that. Nadeska said sidestep to the left by tapping the control stick 30 times and then go forward. Lask said you are touching the prison on your left side facing the water. Wilco said you can, but the angle is steep, so you gotta sidestep for a long time. Benthor said you will have to go backwards 5 seconds to get around the building.
What if I... What? Why is he going so slow suddenly? What does that mean? Why don't I hear your feet anymore, Mario? What are you doing? Oh no.
Alice said no. Sim said stop. Benthor said you went past the gap and are now back to the first wall. Jared said too far.
Okay.
You're back near Noki. Lask said that was way too far. Olaf said lol. Laharl's Blade said you're off the path again lol. Happiest Bear Bear said back to square one. Lask said you are almost as Noki. Bobby Boy 132 said you are moving towards Noki, you dinger.
You dinger. I don't know where I am, man.
Snip Herking said raise fire said onward to Noki. B Sim said no, what are you doing, bro? Lask said jump forward and look up to enter Noki.
Wait, really?
Said, move Mario 6 o'clock and then press L.
Can we actually enter Noki?
Snowman said beach is at 6 o'clock.
6 Jello o'clock.
Said jump forwards and then look up. Bobby Boy 132 said let's hope you don't choke Noki 6. Wilco said walk backwards to get to prison.
I hear the Noki thing.
Noki choking.
Oh Mentor god.
Said the glow noise is the sun you
it just haunts me, man.
Okay.
Why don't we reset? I think resetting is the best option here. Prison. So let's do a nice reset.
Go to towards to your
what
camera.
The fucking classic, dude. Okay. Well, we're gonna try to reset here.
Seminole Monstar said 3. Gogo said 3 o'clock, B-boy, and then walk forward.
That was really bad.
Gogo said you are facing the P and the lady now. Sidestep right. Jared said reset, boys. Trust easy said
Alan. Yeah, it's Alan, we made it. Really?
Olaf said 12.9.
We went really far. Alright.
Last said, let's show us during where that, are.
Elliot donated $1 and said, let's all donate and sub while you can't see anything, winky face. And totally a $1,000 donation, donated $1 and said, I love you. Thank you both. That's
said,
very
this
generous.
Should be easy, LMAO.
Alright, we're resetting. So let's try this one more time. I'm not going to do anything except what you guys tell me. So, here we go. I need to finish the run if I want splits. Yeah, dude.
Seminole Monstar said slide game blindfolded.
All right. Hang on. I have to make sure I'm clicked on this. All right. 3, 2. Where's my zero
Shadow
key?
Shadow Mario
One.
27 said just hold upright and water slide at the beginning.
Go.
Olaf said good luck second try hype. Jared said when you first spawn in Delfino, walk towards 3 o'clock instead of 2.
3
Might
o'clock instead
angle
of 2?
Better.
Okay.
Sniper King said press it to exit area.
Thanks, Sniper King. Alright, so I'm gonna go directly right and then adjust the camera. I think we want to go up left from here, but I'm not entirely sure. So I'll let you guys direct me from there. Just takes a second to catch up. Man, my headphones really hurt now.
Gogo said 11 o'clock.
I have an idea.
Maxi said 10:30 o'clock. Odmi said hold B and X and start to warp to the shine. Jello said up left. I am entirely sure. Seminole Monstar said go
Let's
straight
try that.
Into water around prison. Benthor said angle left and run forward for a short while till we figure out where you are.
Am I facing the
Jared
beach now?
Jared said now slowly face Mario up left. We can then tell you if you're facing the beach. Crust Easy said looking at the island mag. Olaf said tree. Gogo said 12:30 o'clock. Happiest Bear Bear said go one more hour. Lask said a little to the right.
A little to the
Just
right?
Just a tiny bit. Valu said a bit more right.
All right, how about
Maxi
that?
Maxi said more to the right. Benthor said you are facing the tree, but you will go back to the first wall. Bobbyboy132 said you are facing the first palm tree.
Hey, Bobbyboy.
Natiska said sidestep a bit to the right. Jared said too far right. Gogo said 11:30 o'clock. Olaf said too much right.
Let's try that.
Lask said too much. Just a little left now. B Sim said too much. Crust Easy said left a little. Wilco said you are facing the right beel directly now. Valu said cat face with tears of joy. Laharl's Blade said perfect. Maxi said perfect. B Sim said perfect. Lask said that's perfect.
Okay.
Valu said this is good.
Isn't there like a bench there or something?
Happiest Bear Bear said it's perfect.
Alright, I'm gonna trust my chat and I'm just gonna walk forwards until I hear sand or something else.
Gogo said walk straight forward. Armadillo said this is perfect. Olaf said perfect angle crigasm. B Sim said go forward. Lask said forward and
we're on sand! Yes! Dude, we did it!
Natiska said forward, go, go, go.
Okay.
Jared,
so I guess I will walk forwards until I'm near the water. Because then I can adjust the camera angle to where I think it is, and then we can adjust from there. Okay, I hear water, which means it should be about there.
Wilco said press left and B. Hawaiian Snowman said 10 o'clock. Wilco said to get shades. Wilco said that would be so awesome. Wilco said no, don't walk away. Jared said this is good. Gogo said go straight forward. B-Sim said go forward. Lask said that's about the perfect angle. Natiska said now sidestep left a bit.
I hear it.
Hawaiian Snowman said straight. Maxi said 11 o'clock. Olaf said just go.
I don't want to use up my water with spam sprays is the problem.
Jared said you are near gelato. Wilco said spray now. Natiska said forward.
Who is that?
Lask
there's a guy
said go
there?
Forward about a second and spray. B Sim said spray and spray. Otme said I.
Gamer oh god, there's two guys
right
freaking
next to
out.
Water to refill. Wilco said two steps forward and spray. Bobbyboy132 said a little more forward. Gogo said sidestep for 0.5 SEC and just spray. Wilco said don't change the angle now.
Okay.
Laharl's Blade said you're facing the two mustachio DP antas.
Thank you, whoever that was.
Gogo said sidestep left. Lask said angle the camera. Wilco said what did I just say?
Yeah, you said it after I heard it, though.
Tarragon okay. Spice said 360 to scope the shine. Jello said press B. Crust Easy said two steps forward, one step back. Sim said a little more left. Snip Herking said Wilco said stop pressing L when we're trying to give you directions.
Yeah.
Benthor
okay.
said I wish I knew where it was.
Let's keep it reset right now.
Wilco
and...
said sidestep left for a second and spray.
Okay.
Lask said face 10 o'clock.
I hear it.
Sim said press B. Gogo said do what Wilk Doge Sama said. Natiska said sidestep left.
I hear it, dude. I think I hear it a little bit upright, but I'm not sure if that's just like where the audio
Olaf
is.
Said,
I don't know if it's
do
actually surround sound.
Happiest Bear Bear said a bit more left. Maxi said right in front of you slightly taunt and left. Lask said you are almost standing on it. Happiest Bear Bear said a very tiny bit. B Sim said a little amower left. Gogo said press Y, tap up and just spray. Wilco said jump backwards once, sidestep left for half a second, then spray. B Sim said a little more left.
Yes! Let's go, dude! We got it. Shout out to Odd Me,
almost
dude.
Under you.
We got the strats. Okay, so now's the hard part. We have to get the fucking shine.
Snip Herking said look down and spray. Odd Me said sidestep to the
so
left.
So I'm gonna wait for it to reset from where we were. I have a pretty good idea of the direction I need to go.
Professor Ignatius said pile of feces.
Pile of feces.
Jared said in there at boys.
Shoutouts to Hanky.
Wilco said 420. Armadillo said hype.
All right. So we're updated. So now, if I'm not mistaken, I can just walk forwards and it'll direct me to the first platform.
Said shoutouts to Ogmi. Dan's game, I said press Y and tap up. Lask said try to go forward.
Okay, so I'm actually thinking that the best thing to do is to orient ourselves right below it, facing the wall, so that I can hopefully jump out of the water, wall kick, and get it just with muscle memory. I think that'll work.
Should be perfect to the first platform. Natiska said don't press L, just walk forward.
Okay. Okay, we have water. Oh god, I don't know where I am.
Sniper King said Sniper King is proud of your snipes.
Thanks, Sniper King! I'm so glad Sniper King Senpai is proud of me. Okay, so I have no idea where I am. Well, I have a general idea. I'm assuming I'm near the first platform. It's a lot harder to orient yourself
in
water.
It's right in front of you. Gogo said jump hover back. Jared said the first land platform is in front of you.
In front
Maxi
of me.
Maxi said the smallest platform is right in front of you.
Hmm.
Gogo said spin jump hover in front. Wilco said jump and hover. You can grab the ledge. Natiska said jump and hover. Bobbyboy132 said
I think I went too far.
The first platform in the water. Lask said jump hover forward.
Okay, just direct me to the platform where the shine
jump
is.
Hover from the water on the platform the shine is on. Olive
just
said
direct,
jump
yeah,
and hover.
The platform that has the shine
Jared
on
said
it.
Rib. Jared said ruin. Logo said hover back, hover back, hover back, hover back, hover back, hover back. Laharl's blade said it's to your leap now. Olive said rib. Snipperking said way past it now, almost at the blue coin. Natiska said hover back. Seminole Monstar said 3 o'clock. Jared said it's at 7 o'clock now. Lask said look 3 o'clock for the shine.
Okay.
Ogmi said 3 o'clock.
Am I facing the
Wilco
shine now?
Said press down for a second and press L to turn 180 degrees.
No, I want to go to the platform that has the shine
turn
on it.
To the right.
I feel like there are people directing me to two different places. Direct me to the shine, specifically.
Jared
I can wall
right
kick
there.
And get up there, I think.
Ben Thor said you are facing shine. Olaf said yes.
Oh, I hear it.
Lask said the shine is just in front of you now. Wilco said you got the shine. Bobbyboy132 said yes.
So I'm against the
Seminole
wall.
Seminole Monstar said right in front of you is the shine. Stump said shine platform is directly in front of you.
Oh, B-Sin I thought I had it, dude.
Jared said it is right in front of you.
I hear it to my right. Hang on.
Lask said swim forward. You are touching the platform.
Okay, say yes if I'm
Natiska
facing the shine.
Jump right a bit.
Say yes if the shine is, like, directly in front of me.
Lask said it is behind you now. B-Sim said 5 o'clock. Seminole Monstar said 5 o'clock.
Oh, God.
Gogo said no.
Turning
Bally
around in
said
water
no.
is really hard.
Wilco said hover backwards a bit, then do a wall jump out of the water. Muscle memory.
Yeah.
B-Sim said 1 o'clock. Olaf said no. Lask said a little to the right. Seminole Monstar said 2 o'clock. Ventor said 2 o'clock.
Is that better?
Armadillo said no, 1 o'clock. Wilco said no. Jared said it's at 2 o'clock. Bobbyboy132 said no, it's to your right 2 o'clock. B-Sim said bye Bouncy Boy, good luck.
Hi B-Sim.
Lask said no, the shine is a little to the right. 1 o'clock. Olaf said yes. Hawaiian Snowman said perfect.
Oh no! I listened one too soon,
Wilco
man.
Wilco said this is good. Gogo
all right,
said
that should be good,
B-boy.
But I don't know for sure.
Jared said facing it. Lask said yes, swim 1 second first. Bobbyboy132 said yes. Natiska said yes. Wilco said swim forward 1 sec then wall jump.
Okay.
Gogo said text to speech delay.
I think I can
Jared
wall jump now
you swim forward
and get up there.
SEC
if we can get on the
jump,
platform, we win.
You might
I'm
be
pretty
able
sure.
to make it. Gogo said press L. Professor Ignatius said we good. Jello said you've pooped up, son. Venthor said you are against the wall again. Bobby Bird 132 said press L.
I think the wall...
Radiska said hell yes.
I think Jello the wall said, is right in front of me. Good.
Olib said just do it.
Alright. Olib
said a tiny bit left and press L. Nadiska said jump and go left.
Okay. Oh, I missed it again.
Go a bit left. Press L. Jump. Wall kick. Hover up left.
Jared okay, I think it's on my left side a little bit.
Platform. Wilco said bad angle. You will wall kick sideways like this. Bobby Boy 132 said you are on it. Wilco said I called it.
Okay, Valley I need to be facing the shine like directly
from the platform. Jello said rip angle. Lask said this is as exciting as sub 1.16 pace.
Jared said we were really close, man. Now. We can make this happen.
Gogo said turn 10 o'clock.
10 o'clock?
Seminole Monstar said you went forward instead of back. Shine 9 o'clock. Jared said try 10 o'clock.
Alright, how about
Maxi
that?
Maxi said your equals Chauvet have hovered back instead of forward. Wilco said this is good. Link said directly 10 o'clock. Wilco said I think you can do it here. Gogo said turn 1 OCLC kick.
Okay.
Lask said the shine is 2 o'clock.
Okay, so I need to be directly facing it so that I can wall Valley kick
said,
and then just
okay,
hold
now
up.
Do the wall jump thing and hover to the right when you get it. Bobby Boy 132 said a little right.
A little bit
Lask
right?
Lask said it's almost behind you now. Snipperking said a little bit right. Oddme said perfect. Happiest Bear Bear said perfect. It's perfect.
Oh Wilco god.
Said turn 1 o'clock bouncy.
Okay, Jared I'm gonna listen to Wilco. He right. knows what he's doing.
Jello said sidestep to the right.
I can't sidestep,
Wilco
man.
Said you will do a wall kick to the left with this. Hover up oh. right after the wall kick.
Okay, that's a bad angle then. Okay, so what if I am facing about this way? Will that work? Say yes if I'm, like, directly facing the shine. Like, I can just wall kick and hover forwards, and we'll get the platform.
Shadow Mario 27 said press L after hovering so you can hold backwards. Seminole Monstar said keep same angle, just jump out of water to right. Lask said the platform is about 1 second swim in front of you. Snipper
yeah, that's
said
the plan.
Too far right. Jello said. Link said no. Jared said too far right. Wilco said more to the left.
How about that?
Link said no. Bobby Boy 132 said too far. Wilco said no. Seminole Monstar said look to left now. Oddme said no. Jared said turn 11 o'clock. Armadillo said no, 11 o'clock. Gogo said bouncy, you should really wait for TDS to catch up.
I
Lask
did!
Said, look about 10
there was nobody talking
o'clock.
When I finally did it.
Hero and
I was waiting.
Said 10:30 o'clock. Wilco said tiny bit left. Bobby Boy 132 said a little more.
A little more left, I'm assuming, is what that means.
Lask said even more left. But not much.
Let's try that. Oh crap, the wall's gonna mess up my angle. Okay, tell me if I'm directly facing the shine now. I can hover backwards so that I can do the wall.
Man said perfect. Wilco said yes. Snipperking said perfect. Link said perfect. Jared said good. Wilco said good.
I fucked
it up. Gogo said you are facing it directly. Lask said perfect. Armadillo said perfect.
Okay.
Happiest Bear Bear said yes. Stump said you're facing it just a little right of center. Wilco said do the thing now. Hiro Hanabi said yes.
Alright.
Bobby Boy 132 said
can
people
we do
give
it?
Us a number when you are asking for advice so we can say it before our advice so you know we've caught up. Lask said, do the wall.
Oh my god, we're not in the water anymore.
Okay, so I'm gonna fix the camera now, and I want you guys, if you say right. Oh no, I'm so scared we're gonna fall off the platform. Oh god. This is scary.
Roko said top left. Olaf said yeez. Wilco said be very careful now.
Yeah, I'm going to. I'm not gonna move much.
Said on IT. Otmi said left. Armando said OMG 7 o'clock. Lask said look about 7 o'clock. Seminole
seven?
Monstar said 7. Link said 7 o'clock. Gogo said go in YCAM and turn around 7 o'clock.
Alright, how about that?
Jared
I can't.
Said 7 o'clock.
The problem is if I go into YCAM, I can't know how much I'm turning because I don't know how fast the camera turns. I have to use like a clock thing while Mario is not in first person.
Natiska said go first person. Bobbyboy132 said don't move forward or right. Hiro Hanabi said 7 o'clock.
Okay, I did the 7 o'clock turn.
Left, then press L. Jared said go go go. Wilco said jump and hover now. Link said perfect. Olaf said their IT is good. Armadillo said do IT. JC said facing the shine. Laharl's Blade said perfect go forward. Seminole
I'm so
Monstar
scared,
said
dude.
Jump forward. Shadow Mario 27 said jump die.
Yeah!
Said jump forward.
We did it! Let's
Andrew
go!
Said two step forward
dude, 18 minutes! Hell yeah!
In front of you
dude,
now.
That was godlike.
Said jump and hover.
Oh my god, we did it.
Lask said jump slowly forward.
Oh my god.
Said
holy
jump
shit.
And tap up very slightly
dude, the
times.
Pirates, that was epic.
Snipperking said jump forward. Wilco said
dude,
jump
18 minutes.
Optimistic EMO said jump dive. Natiska said hover forward go.
How far behind are we on the
Otmi
chat?
Said,
let's
jump
go.
And hold R. Wilco said we did it Reddit. Hiro Hanabi said perfect. Bobbyboy132 said jump R.
Victory man.
Grum
that
said,
was
jump dive forward.
Top tier. All right.
GG boys.
Thank you Saint Paul.
Oh.
I still pronounce your
Olaf
name wrong.
Said,
Saint.
Pog-champ, pog-champ,
thank you very much
pog-champ,
for the resub.
Pog-champ,
3 months
pog-champ,
is
pog-champ,
a long time and I appreciate
pog-champ,
it a lot.
Pog-champ,
same to
pog-champ.
You Uranus93.
Otmi said I.
Thank you so much man. I appreciate
happiest
it.
Happiest bear said Bootis KEH tis Bootis KEH.
Okay, so now the question is what do we do next?
Seminole Monstar said Bouncy Boy is our lord. Lask said Bouncy Boy is happier that getting a WR.
Dude, that was more exciting than getting world record, let's be honest. Okay, so what's next? I think Delfino Shines are the way to go.
Paragon Spice said this is a Delfino emergency broadcast CISDEM alert.
Dude, the Dems alert.
Bouncy Boy has gotten the Biatch Shine blindfolded. Wilco said Bianco won. Rez said so good.
Bianco won, that's kind of... That's definitely an option. Box game is out of the question. I was thinking Delfino Shines, but I can't think of another good one. Like, I could talk to the guy up there.
Corona with fast boat.
Corona.
Said Corona.
Yeah, okay.
Bobbyboy 132 said go for Bell. Last said no P6, please.
How about...
Seminole Monstar said basketball later.
Dude, Durian Lady. Oh my god.
Last Chucksters. Let's do Honey Skip.
How about we do this one? So what I need you guys to do... Hang on, I need to take out my memory card. I need you guys to tell me... Direct me to here to get this. And then into there. Yo, Jella, thank you for the sub.
Wilco said left house sounds good.
So we'll do left house. So I want you guys to direct
Jared
me to about here.
Blindfolded 116, go, go, go.
And we can use this tree
Armadillo
as reference.
Yeah.
And we can just go in there and get the coin, get the star. Shine. I just got a star. Rip. Okay. Thank you, Jella. I appreciate it. All right. Let's try this out. God.
Oh, I could say a number before it. That's a good idea. All right, anyway. I have a general idea of where the turbo nozzle is, but I don't want to accidentally enter Bianco. So, yeah. We will be starting in 3. Oh, God, wait. I need to click on the right thing. Yeah, that's a good idea. Alchemagician. All right, anyway. 3. Where's my 0 key? Okay. 3, 2,
Snip herking said,
1,
press it to
go.
Exit area. Go-Go said use Mario sidestep to line up to turbo nozzle.
Ooh, good idea. Okay. Why is my left headphone so much louder than my right one? This is really bothering me. I will look at that after we do this shine.
Lask said the shine
thank
is
you.
Right in front of you.
Okay. So, I guess we need to sidestep to the left a bit, so I will do that. Have I sidestepped enough that I can just walk forwards now? Or do I need to do it more? This is the moment where I'm like... Wait. Just walk forwards?
Olive said 0.1s more. Rez said wait no more.
Is that good?
Armadillo said one more. Lask said Gundam Girl 56 just susreeb. Oddme said just a little more.
Subscribed.
Olive said good.
Good.
Wilco said sidestep half a second to the left. Gogo said 0.1s more. Lask said that should do it, I think.
Okay,
Rez
let's try
still
this.
More. Bobby Boy 132 said say number. Happiest Bear Bear said a tiny bit more. Wilco said good.
I don't know where I am. Oh!
Wilco said jump left one step. Olive said behind you. Gogo said jump back. Rez said you missed not like this.
Hmm. Okay. I'm not sure where it is. I can, like, tell me to, like, jump left or right. I think that's a good idea.
Wilco said top right. Happiest Bear Bear said sickness go bouncy. Gogo said sidestep right. Gogo said go forward. JC said walk forward a bit. Wilco said 1 o'clock. Lask said top right. 1 second. Olive said spin in circles. Lask said forward now.
Okay.
Seminole Monstar said it spawned 2 buildings to the right.
Thank God not this time. I had no idea that one did it. Okay. I'm assuming the nozzle is despawned by now.
Happiest Bear Bear said not like this. Wilco said,
okay.
How did you miss that? Last
just
said
say,
one jump to the left and go backwards.
Say unpause, and then the direction I need to do. I'm going to do like hops to that direction. Sorry, 1 second.
Wilco said jump backwards now. Rez said back up. Olive
okay.
said behind. Gogo said just jump back bouncy. Lask said tiny bit to the left and then back. Wilco said unpause
nice.
One jump back.
Alright, we got
Gogo
it.
Gogo said unpause, jump back. Oddme said jump back and left.
So now I need to be directed
Armadillo
to the tree.
Said unpause backwards. Dusty 10293847 56 said jump back.
Dusty's name is ridiculous. Okay. So now I need
Bobby
to know the clock direction.
Said unpause, jump back and left. Lask said look left to face the shine.
Look left.
Oddme said 7 o'clock.
7 o'clock.
Gogo said turn 9 o'clock then press L and sidestep left.
Oddme okay.
said then press L.
I'm going to go
face left and
8 o'clock.
And wait. Ritefa said back up.
And go there.
Rage.
Am I facing the right direction now?
Gogo said turn 9 o'clock then press L and sidestep left. Dusty 10293847 56 said my bad. Bobby Boy 132 said face 9 o'clock after getting nozzle. Lask said look left and center.
I did that.
You from there.
Okay, so now say...
One snowman said center, then go straight. Ben Thor said you are facing a little right from door, but it is good.
Okay.
Bilbo said buffer your turbo nozzle by spray in first person and then switching to the turbo nozzle. Gogo said sidestep 1 second to the left. Bobby Boy 132 said after turn you are perfect. Lask said sidestep for 1 second.
Jared Which way?
Said the building is blocking L cam. Oddme said sidestep left for about 2 seconds then stop.
Okay.
Olip said Wait. Sidestep 1 second okay. to left. Lask said sidestep for 1 second to the left.
Okay, I did the sidestep. So now say...
IRD650 said look at this guy right here. Wilco said buffer your turbo nozzle by spray in first person and then switching to the turbo nozzle.
I heard you say that, Wilco, but I don't know how that works.
Rutepa said perfect.
Sorry.
Wilco said perfect.
Perfect?
Benthor said you are nearly facing tree. Go forward a few seconds and wait.
Okay, I'm gonna go forwards and try to jump so that I grab the tree.
Snowman said unpause straight. Olive said YOLO forward. Seminole Monstar said all systems go. Otmi said hold R. Dusty 10293847 56 said hold the R button R. Wilco said turbo now. JC said rocket nozzle now forward.
Wait.
Wilco said you can do it now.
I hear the shine.
Happiest Bear Bear said twitch turbo now. Lask said the nozzle might get you into the door. Gogo said just turbo straight. Tarragon Spice said watch out for the piantas. Link said turbo motherfucker. Jared said turbo forward. Lask said just
We're in there! Nozzle. Let's go!
Benthor said you are facing tree use nozzle. Stump said door is right in front of you. Reza Foe said turbo pod champ. Jared said too close. Jump backwards. Lask said turbo forward. Dusty 10293847 56 said well. Wilco said you were too close to break it. Lask said you are touching the door. Gogo said
Let's
jump
go, dude.
Back like 5 times and then
Dude, the sub 7 never even
Jared
seen
said 2 o'clock.
A 7 minute time.
Olip said Ender boys. Otmi said LOL. Jared said
Dude, that was epic.
Now. Alki Magician said nice work. Uranus 93 said on your right.
Dude, victory.
Dusty 10293847 56 said jump back. Lask said jump backwards.
Yo, let's go.
Seminole
All right.
Said around like
in that time, Gundam Girl, thank you so much for the resub. 10 months is a very long time, and I really appreciate it. Welcome back to the Bouncy Babes.
Nice.
All right, up next.
Said,
So there's Bianca 1 that we've considered. I don't think there's really anything we can do in Rico.
Need to rewatch the VODs and add chat to stream VBOY.
Okay, we'll rewatch this at some point on stream. Next time I need to give my hands a rest, we'll rewatch it.
Jared said, B-boy, marry me, you are sexy.
Thanks, Jareds. There's no Delfino shine up there.
Lask said, sub 7 is WR.
Sub 7 is world record. Let's go. We got the Welly Relly boys. Okay,
Seminole Monstar said field red coins.
We died when we tried to do Bianca 4. There's a lot of enemies in Bianca 4. That's my fear with Bianca 1 as well. Please ban the way guy. That's gonna be really annoying. I can't do Noki 6. It's not possible, Ace. Come on, man. let's see. We could do...
Reza Foe said get to Pianta Pipe, no rocket. Armadillo said world recce confirmed.
We can't do anything with a timer. That doesn't really work. Yo, thanks for the sub, Dusty. Welcome to the Bouncy Babes. I really appreciate it, man.
Seminole Monstar said no the game in the pipe with the mushroom guy on fire. Those red points. Snake Master 777 said honey skip.
We could do Pianta 8, but the thing is, I assume that most of my chat doesn't really know where all the coins are. And also, like, Lask getting the B coin, I'm gonna need you guys to direct me, and the bees are just gonna kill me. It's just not really... that doesn't sound feasible to me. Let's do pin of 8. I think that would work. Pin of 3 doesn't really sound possible, does it?
Said, what about us screamers? Dance game. Olaf said the bees what face? Gogo said and speedrunners keep up.
I could pause between commands. That's true. What about something
said,
in gelato?
Will be disastrous. I know I typed that wrong. Reza Foe said Pinna 8 will kill you if we're too slow though.
Yeah, Pinna 8 was a joke. There's no way. Pinna 1, there's bullet bills that would kill me.
Stump said what about getting into, not necessarily doing, the gelato 1 action stage? Seminole Monster
could do that.
Said early cycle. Reza Foe said GBS. Lask said do a blindfold race with Shadow Mario and Koplov.
Okay, what we're gonna do, we're going to do Bianco 1. We're going to try and beat that. Then once we beat Bianco 1, we'll try and do Gelato Skip. I think that's what we'll do.
Dusty 10293847567 said last Bowser fight.
Fucking Dusty name.
Dusty 10293847567 said after Lolcano.
Lolcano. Shout out to Lolcano.
Bianco 1 is pretty hype.
Yeah, let's do Bianco 1.
Said Sirena 3BDOY. Wilco said, what about Gelato Hidden Shine Bouncy?
That's a good one, too. Okay, so that's what we'll do. We'll do Bianco 1, and then we'll try Gelato Hidden Shine. That sounds really good. The thing about Gelato Skip is its timing. There's just no way. Because, like, the hover is really precise, and if you're too late, you have to, like, recognize it. And the coconuts disappear after 2 minutes. I didn't even think about that. Yeah, so we'll do Bianco 1, and then we'll do Gelato Hidden Shine. So let's get ready
Jello
to rumble.
Said, dude, you're a legend if you do gelato skip blindfolded.
Hey, Casper.
B-I-R-D
don't game over on gelato skip.
No,
yeah, dude.
Could be a thing.
All right. Hang on. All right, we're on the right shine. Let me click on this. All right, here we go. Gelato skip blindfolded, no way. Congrats, Jax Rogers. That's awesome, man. All right, here we go. Three. Hang on. Am I on the right shine? I am. That's all set. Okay. Zero key. Three, two,
Snake
one,
Master
go.
777 said EYG number mangle.
Alright.
Dusty 10293847567 said I mean gelato skip could be possible, right?
The problem is the fruit despawns for gelato
and
skip.
After 3 seconds. Press A dive forwards onto the rope and jump up the lower rope. Lask said jump forward for 1 second to get the shine.
Okay, we're in the water, Wilco and said, I think I can just find the rope.
Dusty 10293847561029384756102938475 said hello. Link said see if you can do it by memory. Dusty 10293847567 said lol Wilco.
Okay.
Said, go forward.
Sorry, my phone keeps going off. It's really annoying me.
Gogo said higher rope bouncy.
Am I on the higher rope? Okay, direct me to the thing. If you can. Do I? Okay, I'm...
Rezipo said Dusty make you name just Dusty in Discord, please lol.
Please.
93 said you're going too fast, we can't keep up.
I think we're good now.
Dusty numbers said.
Shout out to Dusty numbers. Okay.
Gogo said turn around and press L.
Gogo okay.
Said tap down and press L.
I did it.
Lask said you need to look backwards. Snake Master 777 said you're facing the wrong way.
I don't know where this rope
goes. Forwards until you land on the small
I can
window.
Picture the rope I'm on, but I don't
Gogo
know where it
said,
goes.
Jump and hover then.
Okay, I'm on top of... Where am I?
Am
I above the
bouncy,
river?
I found out how to do airstrip cutscene skip on Emu. You have to do Alt F4. Gogo said just jump. Dusty 10293847567 said when you're on the windmill, do a spin launch with hover. Wilco said you landed on the platform.
Which Wilco platform, though?
Turn 2 o'clock.
2 o'clock?
Dusty 10293847 56 said you'll get past the wall that way. Armadillo said you're on the platform with a small windmill on it. Wilco said next to the fourth coin hut. Gogo said turn 2 o'clock, don't listen to anyone. OPOP.
Okay. Alright, let's go 2 o'clock.
Forward for a split second and spin jump.
I think that's about 2 o'clock.
Lask said jump and hover as far as you can.
Jump and hover as far as I can? I'm gonna see. Say, I'm just waiting for the next instruction. I think that this is good.
Gogo said turn 1 o'clock. SnakeMaster777 said spin jump hover forward. Wilco said good angle, spin jump, and hover forward. Lurgy okay. said good angle, just jump. Paragon Spice said be careful when listening to strangers on the internet. Dusty 10293847 56 said jump and hover.
What the hell?
Said jump and hover as far as you can.
I hovered really
Link
far,
spin jump forward,
but the only river that I can think of is where we start. Unless I'm already near the thing.
Dusty 10293847
the hell was that?
56 said you're over the wall. SnakeMaster777 said go left. Gogo said you're past the big wall. Wilco said you made it over the wall. Lask said you jumped to the right. Lurgy said you're in the river. Go left and hover up.
I went to the
Armadillo
right.
Armadillo said you landed in water on the other side of the wall. Land is to your left. Gogo said turn left and press L. Jump up a few times and you'll ledge grab. Wilco said you unlocked sunken trees. Gogo said at the hell was that? That was a tree spawning. Link said go left. Rezipo said you're by the pokey circle with a brick wall.
Okay, I think I'm facing the right direction now. Am I... Say, I don't know. Say, Wilco said move forwards. That was a terrible choice. I don't know why I said that, but that works. Or yeah, say, Wilco said and then where cover. I need to go. I think
Link
it's forwards.
Further left,
further left?
Lask said 10 o'clock. Dusty 10293847 56 said turn 75 degrees left.
How about that?
Wilco said turn left and spam spray out of the water to clean the ground. Link said further left. Gogo said Wilco said move forwards turn 10 o'clock. Rezipo said Wilco so move forwards. Lurgy said a bit more to the left. Seminole Monstar
ooh,
said
where
Wilco
am I?
Said Wilco said Wilco said Wilco said. Ventor said good. Lask said perfect angle. Hawaiian Snowman said Wilco said Wilco said perfect.
Fuck.
Said perfect. Scobber said Wilco said turn and spam spray out of the water to clean the ground. Link said you are facing the big windmill.
Huh. I don't know where I am though.
Gogo said turn 1 o'clock and spray ahead and walk.
I don't hear
Dusty
it.
10293847 56 said do spin sprays. Lurgy said 2 o'clock.
2 o'clock? Alright.
Wilco said you are where the papaya would be in Bianco A. JC said you have 5 life left and less than a third water. Gogo said turn 2:30 o'clock and spray forwards and walk. Jello said long jump forwards. Uranus 93 said you're almost out of water.
I don't know where I am.
Wilco
how do
said
I
if you go upright be careful of goomies.
I hear goomies. I can just listen for them
Seminole
and jump. Seminole
Monstar said walk forward till you reach water.
Okay.
Dusty 10293847 56 said turn 45 degrees right. Link said go 3 o'clock and run sprint. Gogo said swoop and stew equals goonies. Dusty 10.
Where am I? What the heck?
4756 said then spray forward about 5 footsteps. Lask said if you go forward you will end the water. Mergy said 2 o'clock and you'll run to the piranha plant.
I don't know where I am. I need water, dude. Hey, I got a coin. That's cool. Okay. I'm gonna pause right here.
Lurgy
say
said you're on a rope.
Link said well, stop. Yeah, obviously. Okay, say unpause and direct me to water.
Wilco said you are at the water, we'll know. Dusty 10293847 56 said you're by the spinning cog. Lurgy said you're at the water, we'll. Link said run directly 3 o'clock. Dusty 10293847 56 said do a spin to clean goo off yourself. Strongmanlin said unpause 2 o'clock. Seminole Monstar said unpause walk forward. Lask said unpause and go forward. Gogo said unpause, direct to water at 2:30 o'clock. Benthor said unpause 3 o'clock to water.
Okay, Armadillo so now that I'm in the water, I have, okay, I don't know where I am in relation to the plant. So say, just pause and the clock direction I need to face so that I'm facing the plant, so that I can just go forwards and eventually reach it. The polluted plant. I'm not looking, by the way, just rubbing my ass.
01 said under the bridge. Wilco said plant is 3 o'clock. Lurgy said 2 o'clock, you'll run into the goop piranha. Strongmanlin said pause 2 o'clock. Seminole Monstar said you're in water, plant is 3 o'clock. Gogo said pause 2:30 o'clock plant. Armadillo said pause 3 o'clock.
Oh god. I don't know. Okay, hang on. I think I can do this from muscle memory now.
Wilco said you are facing it now.
Can we do it? Yeah! Let's go. Please don't die. Please don't die. Please don't die. Okay. The cutscene is playing. So now, I think I can just press L and I'll be facing the shine.
Armadillo said nice one bouncy. Dusty 10293847 56 said you should be right in front of the shine.
Am I facing
Jello
it?
Jello said PogChamp.
Okay, I went too far.
Laharl's Blade said stop. Strongmanlin said 7 o'clock. Dusty
okay,
10293847 56 said jump left and jump back too.
Okay, I'm gonna keep the camera angle this way, and I'm just gonna hop the directions I need to go. So like I'll do a number of hops back or right or left or whatever. Just like this. Oh, we got it! Yes!
Gogo said no, don't go any forward.
Ripperito, dude.
Gogo said jump back 3 times, then 1 time left. Strongmanlin.
We did it, boys. Let's go. Dude, the sub 11. Literally an unbeatable time. Let's go. Yes.
JC said hop left.
Dude, that was epic.
You just came 3 frames from jumping into the water. Lurgy said jump, you should have.
Dude, I can't believe I did the blindfolded. Like this, he says. JTB, thank you for the 11 months, man.
Said just like this.
I can't believe I did like the polluted piranha plant entirely just like from Lurgy audio. That's how many times I fought those
Dusty
before. That's 10, epic.
10293847 56 said Wilco, when is blindfold TDS challenge?
Oh yeah, JTB, thank you so much for the 11 months. And Dusty, thank you for the sub if I didn't thank you. Armadillo welcome to the Bouncy Babes, man. I really appreciate
all these
it.
World
all these worlds, world reekers.
Try doing it blindfolded with no A button.
All right, up next. What are we going to do? So now we're going to do the Gelato Hidden Shine. And for those of you who don't know what it is, I will show you what it is. This is going to be a tough one. I think this will be the finale of our challenge. TTS is text-to-speech. That's what we're using right now. Rico 1?
Gogo said Sirena 3 banana clip clip banana.
Problem is that there's goop PLX. There. It doesn't work, Gogo. The banana would despawn. So yeah, I think this will be our finale. This one is gonna be a toughie. And I think we'll do it.
Wilco said I'm stupid. Haha.
I think we'll just do it in Gelato 1. So I'll show you guys what it is. One-handed challenges. We'll see, Paper.
Said, which level are you doing it in? Because it'll be pretty hard if you do it in a level with Cataclax there.
Yeah. Okay, we won't do it in one. What level doesn't have Cataclax? Yeah, for sure, SBW. We'll have these added as categories on speedrun.com. It'll be epic. Alright, I think there's Cataclax on 8. Hey, Junk Puffy, thanks for the 6 months, man.
Dusty,
I appreciate
0, 2, 9, 3, 8, 4, 7, 5, 6,
7.
Gelato 4.
Good idea.
Wiggler percent.
Thank you for the resub, Junk Puffy. Welcome back. I appreciate
Wilco
it, man.
Story 7, I believe.
Alright, so this is what we're looking to do, guys. Wilco just so you all are aware.
Jared,
we have to get over here to this plant, right? But not only do we have to spray the plant, before the sand goes away, we have to spray this. To make the shine spawned. Optimistic Emo, thank you for the sub. Welcome to the Bouncy Babes. I really appreciate that. That's awesome. But then, what we have to do, we have to get over here and wall kick up. And then somehow get up here. Can't stop or that happens.
Dusty 10293847 56 said, oh my, do it.
Lurgy and get this shine right
like
here.
Hell, B-boy, why would you do that?
I actually think this is challenging, but I really think we can do this one. I'm shooting for the sub 30 minutes, but I think we can do it faster than that. You don't think we can do this, man? I think we can. So I think what we need to do, our course of action, we need to find a way to get up here, right? And I'll leave it up to you. But I want you guys to direct me so I'm facing like this. So I can spray like this. And then just spam spray.
Wilco said yes, we can.
Just do it like that.
Said, let's
so you know what,
course.
Even we can just do this. And I can just hold R. And it should work. Okay? So I want us to get set up here. I believe in you guys. We can make this happen. Press 1 if you believe, because I believe.
10293847 56
I'm going to tweet out one more time that we're doing the last level. Finale of the blindfolded text to speech. Yo, there it is.
Manlin said 1. Wilco said 1. Hawaiian snowman
blindfolded
said one.
Chat assisted text to speech
Lurgy said,
challenge.
Lurgy said, I think the TBS is broken. Wilco said 1. Dusty10293847 56 said 1.
Gelato
BLMA
secret
and 01 said
shine.
69 kappa. Jello said
TV.
69.
Slash bouncy boy.
I said 11111111111111121111.
Oh my god. There you go.
Gogo said this is a cot. Chat assisted speedrun. Can we
chat assisted speedrun? Alright. I believe we can do it. Let's make this happen. And we will start.
Seminole Monstar said Domo Arigato MR Roboto.
3, 2, 1, go.
Wilco said 102.
I'm gonna go as far as I can. I'm gonna try and get up there on my own.
Lurgy said speedrun. Gogo said turn 2:30 o'clock and press L. Walk straight forwards. Lurgy said
I need to conserve
forward.
Water is the problem.
Rezafo said at is the best TDS bot thing. FYI OMG Scoots.
Please don't do that, Rezzy. Okay. So now I have no idea where I am.
Said close enough.
So just say B-boy, and then the direction I need to turn. I think this probably got me up to the top level.
Lurgy said
memory.
Side flip.
Oh, side flip forwards?
Dusty1029384756 said you hit the wall.
Which
Link
wall,
said,
though?
Do a kick flip forward. Dusty1029384756 said back up and do a side flip shoot get you up there. Gogo said B-boy side flip up. Rezafo said sorry BB. Wilco said instead
no worries,
of wall
Rezzy.
Jump, use the dune glitch and dive 1,000 feet in the air. Strongmanlin said B-boy spin jump and hover forward. IMDRAWN said B-boy jump forward.
Okay, okay, wait, wait. So I think we need a new code word. So just say butts, and then the angle I need to turn. Just use like the clock thingy, you know.
Dusty1029384756 said you're near the plant. Gogo said BBOY you're close to the plant. Strongmanlin said 7 o'clock. Lurgy said backwards. Dusty1029384756 said it's about 5 steps behind you now. Cloudy Dash said B-boy turn around. Gogo said turn 8 o'clock. Turn 10 o'clock and press L. Wilco said sidestep 2 seconds to the left and jump 5 times backwards. Seminole Monstar said butt 6. Strongmanlin said butt 7 o'clock. Gogo said butts 8 o'clock walk 2 seconds. Hawaiian Snowman said butts 7 o'clock.
Alright, let's try
Paragon
that.
Paragon Spice said butts. Back it up, boy.
Okay, Clown I went there. Said butts so now, o'clock. I want you to say yar
Ask said 420
and
is
where I
need
to face.
You.
Because I'm not facing the plant yet. Remember, we want to be facing so I can just keep spraying and hit the secret shine to spawn it.
Dusty1029384756 said turn left 90 degrees and sidestep right 5 steps.
Yeah.
Gogo said yar 10 o'clock.
Phew.
Wilco said yar 10 o'clock.
Okay.
Seminole Monstar
Let's
said yar 9. Strongmanlin said yar 10 o'clock.
I did 9, but...
Link said yar left.
We can adjust that way.
I'm DRAWN said yar 10 o'clock walk for 5 seconds. Dusty1029384756 said yar 10 o'clock. Blank name said non-sub is best. Cloudy Dash said buds 9.
Okay, so now I
Wilco
need directions.
Said 10 local Napu. Gogo said sidestep to the right for 0.8 seconds. Dusty1029384756 said your angle is right. JC said sidestep right. Tarragon Spice said sidestep right holding your spray. Seminole Monstar said sidestep right and keep spraying. Strongmanlin said sidestep right for 0.5 seconds. Wilco said sidestep 1 SEC to the right and spray. Said
yes! Let's go, dude. We did
Cloudy
it.
Dash said sidestep to right for point
I believe. Okay. So now's the hard part.
3.5 steps.
The shine is spawned, but we have to get up there somehow. So we need to get back to that little cove where we can do the side flips.
Cloudy Dash said PogChamp.
Let's go.
Gogo said he.
Okay. So I'm going to try and get into the cove. I think I know where it is. So I'm gonna go like that.
Wilco said doom glitch dude smiling face with open mouth and smiling eyes.
Smiling face with open mouth and smiling eyes.
8 4 7 5 6 said walk forward 5 seconds.
Okay.
Strongmanlin said 11 o'clock and walk forward.
I think I'm in a good spot.
Dusty1029384756 said you'll be in the stairs wall kick area. Wilco said you can do it with muscle memory. Armadillo said WR hype. Gogo said sidestep to the right for 5 seconds. Strongmanlin said cove at 3 o'clock.
That's weird that there's nothing on my left side though.
Black Alston said 1 o'clock and walk forward. Seminole Monstar said you literally didn't move.
Okay, I'm gonna need someone to say like... Say
Tarragon
Mario,
said you are
and then the clock direction I need to face. I want to face the wall in the center of the cove so
Strong
I can wall kick off of two walls on my left and my right.
When the cutscene ended, so your angle was off.
Oh,
Gogo
I didn't know that.
Said face back and press L. Wilco said you are under the second mirror now. Gogo said Mario face back and press L. Dusty1029384756 said Mario turn 6 o'clock.
Okay.
Optimistic EMO said Mario 5 o'clock.
Okay.
Hawaiian snowman.
So now
Mario
say Luigi and the direction Cloudy I need
Dash
to go.
Said Mario turn 5. Seminole Monstar said Mario you walk 6 o'clock. Wilco said 6 o'clock. Stump said Mario 6 o'clock. Gogo said straight ahead. Gogo said Luigi straight ahead.
Okay.
Wilco said perfect.
Okay,
Black
walk forward.
Said Luigi walk straight. Dusty 10293847 56 said Luigi walk forward for 6 seconds.
Okay.
Cloudy
so now
Dash
I'm in the cove,
Luigi
I think.
Fives.
Just say yes
Ventor
if I'm in the cove.
Luigi straight 5 SEC. Link said I'm fapping. Wilco said just forward now. Odmi said Luigi hold 12 o'clock. Hawaiian Snowman said Luigi said go straight. Strongmanlin said perfect, walk forward. Seminole Monstar said walk forward all the way.
Okay.
Tarragon Spice said Wario, walk. Black Alston said you are in there. Jello said Green Mario now wall jump. Strongmanlin said yes.
Okay, I'm a little bit
Cloudy
worried.
Dash said yes.
Wilco I have like very yeah. little water. I'm
Dusty 10293847 56 said yep.
Okay, I think I have a good
yes.
idea of where I am. I'm going
to
try to wall
Simon
kick off of the wall.
To the left
Whoa.
And wall
oh, okay.
To
I'm
going to
try and wall
right.
kick off of the wall in front of
Wilco
me,
said
and then hover
the
up into
the
left.
Wall jump. Press up left then L. Lask said yes, you are at the entrance of the
okay.
cove.
Okay, let's try that.
Anthor said water 80% full. Gogo said you have 85% water. Lask said water is almost full.
Okay.
Black Alston said you are fine on water.
Now say...
Stump said you have plenty of
say,
water.
Say, heh heh, and the clock direction I need to face so that I can just walk
Wilco
forwards and end
angle.
Up where I'm going. Or end up in on the platform with the star. Or the shine. Why do I keep saying star?
Tarragon
just because I'm blindfolded.
Spice said you are on the green. Strongmanlin said hee hee 11 o'clock. Jello said up there, boys. Tarragon Spice said green asterisk.
I fell.
Lask said hee hee forward. Gogo said hee hee turn 11 o'clock and walk straight ahead. Dusty 10293847 56 said hee hee walk forward.
Say R.
Venthor
and
said
then
hee hee 10 o'clock.
What I need to
Wilco
do to get back
hee
up there.
11:30
I guess.
O'clock. Armadillo said hee hee 11 o'clock. Odmi said hee hee hold 11:30 o'clock. Galactic Elliot said hee hee 11:30. RATS7ELI said should. Six
hey
o'clock.
Rats, what's up, man?
Jello said. Black Alston said our turn 5:30. Gogo said our turn back. Cloudy Dash said our 6.
Okay.
Lask said our go 6 o'clock.
Let's try this.
Dusty 10293847 56 said our turn 6 o'clock.
I don't even know
Strong
if I'm facing the camera,
said,
to be honest.
6 o'clock and walk
I think
forward.
I'm in like a really weird
Armadillo
spot.
Said ARR 6 o'clock.
I can figure this out.
Go-go
oh, this is the direction I need to be facing.
Walk ahead.
I'm a little disoriented, man.
BLMAN01 said, you're under a mirror. Six
I'm under a mirror again,
like,
no way.
And subscribe. Wilco said, BRB. RATS7ELI said, 11 o'clock.
Okay.
Miss Reef said, hi, Bouncy, I beat Undertale Genocide.
Congrats, Nasri.
Wilco said, turn 11 o'clock.
Okay.
Dusty 10293847 56 said turn 10 o'clock and walk forward 5 seconds. Lask said art 11 o'clock now. Strongmanlin said 10 o'clock cove.
Okay, so I'm
hello.
Pretty sure I'm in the cave area again,
Wilco
which means I can just go up left,
platform,
do this,
not a mirror.
And do this.
Wilco said walk up left.
Hmm.
Benthor said you passed the cove.
Oh,
Gogo
shit.
Said no you are not. Lask said you didn't turn. Black Alston said you are not in the cove.
Okay,
RATS7ELI said you're past it. BLMAN01 said that wasn't 10 o'clock. RATS7ELI said holy shit stay still. Link said stop holy shit.
Okay.
Gogo said you are next to the hover nozzle. Jello
I don't know where the hover
nozzle
is.
OPOP.
Okay.
Optimistic EMO said bouncy pause. Strongmanlin said under the rocket nozzle box cove. Tarragon Spice said you keep jumping the gun. Lask said you are on the bottom level now. Wilco
oh,
said
rip.
You are next to the rocket nozzle now. I'm DRAW and said my balls hurt, we failed so bad.
Okay, so I'm going to go 9 o'clock, fix the camera, and then pause. So say unpause, and then the clock direction I need to face from where I am. So I'll wait until I hear somebody say unpause. And we can figure it out from there.
Strongmanlin said unpause 10 o'clock.
10 o'clock?
Dusty 10293847 56 said unpause 10 o'clock and double jump hover. Gogo said unpause 10 o'clock, walk forward for 2 SEC. Cloudy Dash said unpause and unpause. Black Alston said unpause go 9:30. Miss Reef said can't be getting greedy in those situations. Uranus 93 said unpause, move left, walk to
nice
wall,
meme.
Flip over.
All right.
Lask said unpause about 9 to 10
so
o'clock.
So now I want you to say...
Wilco said flipping table emote.
I'm going to pause and now say Mario and where I need to go from here to get into the cove, because I'm pretty sure I'm on the top level. If I'm not on the top level, let me know.
Gogo said walk straight forwards for 15 seconds. Dusty 10293847 56 said walk forward 5 seconds. Dusty 10293847 56 said Mario walk forward 5 seconds.
Okay.
Strongmanlin said Mario walk forward for a while. Lask said Mario you can get forward.
Wilco okay, I'm worried Mario that I'm going to walk past the cove this time.
Cloudy
so now say Luigi and the direction
Gogo
I need to go.
Mario walk straight forward
from where I am right
15
now.
Seconds. Hawaiian Snowman said Mario straight. Frozza said Mario walk straight forward 7
hey,
seconds.
What's up, man?
Miss Reef said boopy in my pussy and say I'm your mim slut.
Hey, Mike don't Alston do that,
said go
come
11
on,
o'clock for 4 seconds. 6 said Dusty change your name. Armadillo said Mario walk forward 5 seconds and turn right. Bouncy Boy said hey it's me or brother. Strongmanlin said Luigi walk forward still.
Okay.
Cloudy Dash said Luigi forward. Gogo said Luigi walk forwards for 5 SEC. Lask said Luigi keep going forward.
Okay, now
ben
say
said,
greedy.
Luigi, good angle, go forward
and
SEC.
What I need to do
Wilco
to get to the cove. If I'm
forward.
Already in the cove, tell
JC
me how I can
said
walk
Luigi
it up.
Forward. Olive said Luigi. Dusty 10293847 56 said Luigi walk forward 5 seconds. Armadillo said Luigi a little further forward. BLMA and 01 said green Mario 3 second walk diagonally right. Frozza said Luigi walk forward 5 seconds.
Oh wow, this
Uranus
is really backlogged.
93 said Luigi. Frozza said you are in cove. Gogo
okay.
said in cove. Strongmanlin said greedy in the cove.
Okay.
Paragon Spice said greedy 2 o'clock. Dusty 10293847 56 said greedy you're at the cove entrance.
Okay,
Black
I think
Alston
my camera
greedy,
is correct now, so just say yes
cove.
If my camera is
Wilco
correct
greedy,
so that I can wall kick off
right
the right wall and then
the
hover
angle.
Forwards.
BLMA and 01 said greed in the cove facing left. Strongmanlin said greedy 3 o'clock wall kick. Olive said greedy in the cove. Gogo said greedy turn 1 o'clock and side flip left and hold up slash right and hover.
Shit, that's gonna mess up my camera.
Cove walk forward half second. Lask said greedy you are at the entrance.
I did the hover and that changes the camera. I know that now.
Said spin jump forward and wall kick. Cloudy Dash said yes.
Let's try this.
Strongmanlin said yes. Tarragon Spice said no. Wilco said camera is good. Walk up left before the wall kick.
I'm out of the cove now. Fuck.
Lask said
okay.
yes maybe a little farther.
Okay, say unpause and where I need
Gogo
to go
said, no, you ruined the camp.
To get back in the cove.
Strongmanlin said still yes. Wilco said top left then press L. Gogo said stop stop stop. Flag Alston said you left the cove. Frozza said no longer in cove. Gogo said walk straight back. Strongmanlin said unpause 6 o'clock.
6
Wilco
o'clock.
Wilco said unpause 6 o'clock. Gogo said unpause walk 6 o'clock.
Okay.
Cloudy Dash said unpause and 6.
Now say... Future.
Frozza said unpause turn 6 o'clock.
And the direction I need to go
Lask
from
said
here.
Anti-pause 5 to 6. Wilco said you made my day. BLMA and 01 said bouncy please lol. Gogo said walk straight ahead for 5 seconds.
Okay.
Cloudy Dash set future forward.
5.
Strongmanlin set future forward. Go-Go set future walk straight 5 SEC. Fruzza set
okay,
future
I think
power,
I'm in the code 5
again. SECS.
But I don't know which way I'm oriented.
BLMA and 01 set future walk 3 SECS. Black Alston set future powers. Uranus 93 set future just keep this camera angle.
I'm oh god, he said that and I immediately pressed L. God damn it. Okay, I need
Go-Go set in cove. Go-Go set jump back 10
just
times.
Say
Dusty 1029
say banjo
four, seven, five,
and
set you're facing
the direction
that
I need
wall.
To face so that I can get onto not the green part but the walkway.
And 01 set hugging the very end of the cove. Cloudy Dash set against the flat cove wall. Lask said you are facing the back wall.
I am.
Also said facing left wall of cove.
Left
Go-Go
wall.
Go-Go said your camera angle is fine. Go-Go said banjo jump back 5 times. Wilco said Najo I hope you hear this message now that the chat calmed down. Side flip to the right now. Strongmanlin said banjo jump back twice. Uranus 93 okay. said banjo son I am disappointed. Dusty 10293847 5 6 said banjo you can side flip to right. Natuska said banjo side flip to the right. Super Firecow said left wall. I'm DRAW and said banjo facing the corner of left and front wall.
Okay, I think I'm on the stairs. Say yes if I'm
music.
On the walkway. And we're gonna follow the walkway up to the top rather than taking the green slant. Because if we take the green slant, I might slide off. So let's try and stay on the walkway if we can.
I'm DRAW and said yes. Super Firecow said you are there.
Okay.
Strongmanlin said yes.
Now DC say
10293847 5 6 said yes.
Okay.
Cloudy
say giraffe
yes.
And the direction Rosa I need to turn
yes.
And then press L
Wilco said
so that I can just walk straight forward
now,
for
yes.
A bit.
Super Firecow said yes. Swag Daddy Bad Ant said yes. Black Alston said you are on the walkway. JC said yes. Armadillo said yes.
It's a good thing Lask this music is great.
Yes. Wilco said walkway up left.
Up left.
Link said yes. Six said left. Dusty 10293847 5 6 said turn 9 o'clock and walk forward 10 seconds. Fruzza said walk left. Go-Go said turn 9 o'clock and
okay,
press
I turned the camera.
Ahead.
So now say unpause.
Super Firecow said go left now.
And the direction
walkway.
I need to walk.
Strongmanlin said
because like I might be able to just
walk
forwards, but I might have to turn again. So if
yes,
I need to turn
left,
again, just
left,
let me know.
Go left.
Am I still facing my desk?
Go left.
I am. Okay, cool.
Milk Sistant said yes. Super Firecow said walk left for it. Lask said giraffe 90 clocal.
Just so you know, you can't walk left, because if I walk left, the camera turns with me as I walk. So I can only walk forwards.
Go-Go said giraffe 9 o'clock hold up. Press L after 9 o'clock. Dusty 10293847 5 6 said giraffe 9 o'clock hold L and walk forward 10 seconds. Armadillo said giraffe 9 o'clock. Super Firecow said giraffe left.
I'm still waiting for the unpause.
Said giraffe 9 o'clock. Fruzza said giraffe turn left and press L.
I did that.
BLMA and 01 said how do you spell giraffe? I'm DRAW and said turn 0 o'clock walk for 5 seconds straight. Dusty 10293847 5 6 said unpause 10 o'clock L and walk forward 10 seconds.
10 o'clock.
6 said unpause 10:30. Wilco said unpause 9:00 CLCK. Lask said unpause 10 o'clock. Go-Go said unpause let TDS catch up bouncy. Super Firecow said unpause Luke left and hit
okay,
L again.
I think that's gonna put me
Fruzza
facing the right direction.
Forward.
I'm not entirely
you
sure though.
Hugging the wall. Flag Alston said unpause 10 o'clock. Swag Daddy Bad Ant said unpause 10:30.
Alright, leave it for a second and we're gonna let the text to speech run out a little bit.
Natuska said unpause go forward go go go. Tarragon Spice said coconut, walk down the steps and grab the shine. Fruzza said perfect walk forward. Lask said dinosaur 0 o'clock. Seminole Monstar said walk forward and just hug the all the way up. Go-Go said TDS is like 2 minutes delayed bouncy, let it catch up.
I know you keep saying that and that's just adding more messages. Okay, it should be caught up now. So say pineapple and the direct, like, where I need to go. I might be able to just walk forwards, or it might be, like, turn 10 o'clock and go whatever it is, because I don't know where I am.
Wilco said pineapple walk forward for 10 seconds, you touch the wall, so you won't get on the grass.
Okay.
Dusty10293847 said pineapple walk forward 10 seconds. Strongmanlin said
okay,
pineapple,
I'm touching the
10:30.
Wall. So now say banana and the direction I need to turn
Super
so I can walk up the hill.
Pineapple forward. RATS7ELI said pineapple forwards and touch the wall.
Pineapple.
Gogo said pineapple 10:30 o'clock walk forwards 10 seconds. Lask said pineapple forward is possible. Fruzza said pineapple walk forward 10:30. Swag Daddy Bad Ant said pineapple 10:30 6 p.m. Eastern Standard Time.
There are so many messages.
Wilco said
this
banana
is great.
10 o'clock. Gogo said banana 9 o'clock.
9 o'clock.
Strongmanlin said banana 10 o'clock. Dusty10293847056 said banana turn 10 o'clock and walk forward 10 seconds. Odd
Let's try
said
that.
9 o'clock.
Now,
Alston said
say coconut. And
Super Fire Power said banana look left
the direction I need
forward.
To go. I think I can walk forwards, but I'm not positive. And I don't want to get stuck on the slant and fall down.
6 said grapefruit 10.
Grapefruit.
Lask said grapefruit Y is 9 plus 10, 21. Wilco said coconut walk forward for another 10 seconds. Fruzza said coconut forward.
Okay.
Gogo said coconut 11 o'clock. Dusty10293847056 said coconut walk forward 10 seconds.
Okay.
Manlin said coconut 12 o'clock.
Now?
RATS7ELI said coconut forward brew.
Hey, wouldn't I hear the shine?
Said coconut you will hit the pole. Oddme said coconut hold 12 o'clock. Galactic Elliot said coconut 11 and go up.
Okay, say Arizona
Alston
and the direction I need to go from
half
here.
A second and walk forward. Cloudy Dash said coconut walk to the side for 0.3 then walk forward. DLMAN01 said coconuts are tasty walk forward 10 SECS. Wilco said papaya I got no delay LOL. Link said go 10 PM. Strongmanlin said Arizona 9 o'clock.
9 o'clock.
Dusty10293847056 said Arizona 10 o'clock. Gogo
okay.
said Arizona 10 o'clock.
Okay, everyone's saying 10,
Super
so I'm going to turn a little bit more
Arizona
to the right.
Left.
Let's
said
try that.
Arizona turn 11 forward.
Now Adney say...
said Arizona 10 o'clock. RATS7ELI said Arizona left.
Now
Optimistic
say goldfish, and
10.
The direction
Galactic
I need to
Elliot
go.
Said
I think it should just be walk forward slowly until
Gogo
I hear the shine, though.
Is at 23:18.
23 minutes, shit.
I said $1 refreshing iced tea, 11 o'clock. Swag Daddy Bad Ant said Arizona iced tea. Chop said monkey 69. Gogo said walk ahead for 5 SEC. Wilco said good angle, you got this. Odd Me said
I hear it.
Forward, bois. Strongmanlin said goldfish 11 o'clock. Wilco said gobblefish forward for 5 Cecio should hear the shine soon. Super Fire Tower said goldfish go forward. Gogo said goldfish 11 o'clock walk ahead for 3 SEC. Galactic Elliot said goldfish 11. Dusty10293847056 said goldfish walk forward 5 seconds and turn.
Oh, it's so close.
O'clock. JC said goldfish forward. Swag Daddy Bad Ant said goldfish 11. Armadillo said goldfish 11 o'clock.
Okay.
Dog underscore said goldfish
we're really close. I want you all to say
said goldfish walk up
victory
and
the direction I need to hop. At this point, all we're doing is hops in various directions. So we'll be right here and say victory and the direction I need to hop.
Strongmanlin said the wall next to you is turning the camera a bit even after you press L.
Oh, that sucks.
Kirchhoff said don't panic. Flag Alston said turn 9:15.
I'm not turning.
Said shine is 9 o'clock. 6 said thanks Obama. Link said don't jump of the ledge motherfucker. Gogo said turn 9 o'clock. Super Fire Tower said no more forward. Strongmanlin said 3 o'clock. Swag
oh, no more forward.
Said if you input a perfect wave shine up smash out of shield you should be good. Wilco said victory shine is 7 o'clock now, J. jump sideways left 4 times. Dusty 10293847 56 said victory left hop. Fruzza said victory hop 9. Oddme said victory hop right. Optimistic EMO said victory left. Strongmanlin said victory 9. Black Alston said
okay,
victory
we're
left.
So close. One last time.
Star said victory hop left.
I want you guys to say
Ogo said victory turn 9 o'clock and hop forwards.
Okay, I'm gonna turn 9 o'clock actually.
Victory left brother from another mother.
Now,
Armadillo said
I want you to just
left.
Say just a number of hops in a direction, starting with the word rice. Say rice and then the direction I need to hop.
Victory, 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 sidestep left 1 second. Gogo said you are very close to ledge, be careful. Natuska said
I'm really scared.
Left. Gogo said shine is like 4 inches from you. Swag
that doesn't help me which
head
direction though, Gogo.
Was just tickling your dick and you jumped back away. Gogo said sidestep left for 1 sec. Strongmanlin said rice 3:11 o'clock. Link said 11 p.m. Drachop said rice left forward forward. Dusty 10293847 56 said rice hop forward 2 left 1.
Yeah!
Said rice turn left.
We did it, dude!
And then up smash.
Dude, the sub 30! Let's go! Said I said we were gonna do it in 30, but we did it in sub 30.
Twice, then left twice.
And we did it!
RATS7ELI said rice up left 4 hops.
Dude, fucking goats of blindfolded. That's what Super my chat Nova is.
Said rice go forward.
Shoutouts to you guys.
One. Fruzza said rice 1 hop 11 o'clock.
All right, so I have work.
And said rice
oh my god, shut up, Discord. I'm so tired of hearing that voice.
All
right, so this has been a fantastic 3-hour stream, but unfortunately, I have to head to work now. Successful shines. We got the beach shine. We got Bianca 1. We got gelato, that thing. And we got the house shine. That's pretty good. That's 4 successful shines. That was pretty amazing. Okay, so let's get ready to raid. Unfortunately, I can't watch back the video now, but my hands are going to need a break again soon because I need to take at least one day off a week to rest them anyway. So next break day will be the review of this. We'll rewatch this, and it'll be awesome. So...